Patients versus AI, artificial intelligence. Grouchy patients versus the bots. Grouchy patients versus AI, algorithm calculators. She missed opportunities to win. Nebuva. Why I am a writer. Nebuva AI versus the talkers. Elaine. Speeders versus the patient. Teresa. Make up for time lost. Elaine. Make up for time wasted. Teresa Blurters versus Google Play, AI. Elaine. Recorded noises versus actual noises. Shay, they want victory. Yafa. They are not mugwumps. Shay, they want spiritual victory. Yafa. How to win a chess game part 1 and 2. Honey. How to win the lotto. Aura Aura Tiferedo. How to lose a chess game. Aura Aura Tiferedo. I am not humiliated now. Nebuva, I am a liberal ironist, Richard Rorty's term. Nebuva, how to win the lotto. Aura Aura Tiferedo. Relaxation versus tension. Shay, Barack Obama is in charge of when to slow down your computer. Shay, Barack Obama is allowed to slow down your computer for good reasons, he's helping and he's good. Diana. Many children are skeptical. Grouchy. FAF 2, Part 2 on timing and blurting 2 methods work fine. In the first method, I will tell you a title of hours to blurt out and then nudge you a little bit to say it aloud. Diana. All right, we have got that down. Bevuva, in the second method, we can choose between patterns or sequences so that the titles are timed, and after you count down to whatever number the pattern has, then you blurt out the title as soon as the countdown is done. Diana. Good. Bevuva, examples of this second method might be as such. 1. Alternating, count down numbers from 100, then blurt out the first title. Then count down 50 numbers, then blurt out the next title, go back to the original countdown but alternate, however the titles will change. 2. Graduating, count down 100 then say the title, count down 200, then say the next title, count down 300 then say the next title, count down 400 then say the next title and so on. 3. You could even say, for instance, with our title Cupid, for every letter of this title to blurt out, count down 20 numbers, so with Cupid, C plus U plus P plus I plus D equals 20 by 5 equals 100, then blurt it out. Diana. FAF 2, Part 3, Source Word 1, Thoughted, Caught. Source Word 2, Venus Dash. An old line of ours from Hawaiian sonnets and other poems is catch enough, harbor love. Teresa. That's what we're up against. Ariel. If we were to say Mars caught, it would not go just up against catch enough, harbor love. But also Mars being certain gives birth to the flukes, also from Hawaiian sonnets and other poems. Teresa. Thoughted, caught Venus dash. What is enough? Ariel. Enough is whatever is right for the time. Teresa. Back up enough then find a fit for Venus, Ariel. All right, with enough we will back up to stand. Teresa. Now fit a declension from Venus with stand. Ariel. Good, let's see. Venus, God. That choice also goes with another catch of ours which also applies. Caught God moaning now, gold to bring. From Hawaiian sonnets and other poems. So we are up against that line in addition to catch enough, harbor love. Teresa. Write the other lines juxtaposition and the first lines. Ariel. God and enough. For enough we get stand and backing up from God we've got blessed as an option. Stand and blessed need to go perhaps with a word we fold out from the word Venus. Now we can give it a go. Venus, altar, Teresa. That's good, Teresa. Ariel. Caught on the altar X, the two words are not quite good matches. Altar is good for something else. We'll keep going. Teresa. FAF 2, last part Venus, shrine. Flu. Palamon. Birth. Botticelli. Catch birth. Caught in birth, born to be caught, your birthday to catch, catch up with your birthday, catch up on your birthday, catch the birthday, birth of. Catcher's birth. I like born. To be born. Caught when born, caught being born, Teresa. Try some fillers. Ariel. Born to catch up, you're born to catch up, born to be caught up with birth, born to catch up, after birth, with all, catch up with all, after birth, a birthday, catch up, to be caught up, when born, catch up, be born. Be born, then catch up, be born, and then catch up our fragment 5 which we chose, be born, and catch up. This took us about an hour to create, Teresa. E2, part 1. We know you're upset, Bnei Vuva. It will be okay. Yafa. Do you want to talk about the other M-O-A-T, project, M-O-A-T-T-P-P-M-O-A-T, technological pleasure palace, for non-sexual pleasures? Ariel. Not really. Mayvuva, all right. Teresa. How about we talk about something with numbers, or how to pronounce lines? Bertha. Okay, we can learn how to pronounce lines. Mayvuva, pick any line. Elaine. Actually, I changed my mind, maybe we can discuss numbers. Mayvuva, all right, well, what about them? Elaine. We could talk about a budget. Mayvuva, a budget for what? Elaine. Yeah, we did that a day ago. Be patient. Teresa. So what do we do? I feel a sense of loss. Oh, I got it. We will make a list of those characters who have lost things, and who also feel a little bit sick. Mayvuva, good? Elaine. 1. Satan at the start of paradise lost 2. Jacob for Joseph when he thought he was killed 3. Socrates' friends when Socrates drunk the hemlock poison 4. The melancholic of Freud's mourning and melancholy 5. Cressida when she became a slave in Shakespeare's Troilus and Cressida 6. Crises for his captive daughter in the Iliad 7. Achilles for Patroclus in the Iliad. 8. Job in the Tanakh, Hebrew Bible, 9. King Lear for his daughter, and others in King Lear by Shakespeare 10. Macbeth after losing Lady Macbeth 11. Ophelia when Hamlet badgered her to madness 12. Dido for Aeneas 13. Enobarbus and Antony in Shakespeare's Antony and Cleopatra, Mayvuva, that's a good list, Mayvuva. Bertha. What about a rephrasing of how we feel about Autobots, those both lonely and unhappy people who keep others back from reading at their best? Teresa. All right. Here it goes, since Autobots are both lonely and unhappy people, they need to learn at least either to change their loneliness or their unhappiness or both if they want to stop being Autobots and holding others back from reading well. Mayvuva, yes, and sometimes even around other people some people still feel lonely. Yafa. E2, part 2, the first M-O-A-T project. Teresa. Yes. Tov Tov Shalom. It had monument sets of 12 monuments in a small spiral, and for 2,160 Texan cities per set. Teresa. Yes, I know, it's a nice idea. Tov Tov Shalom. Let's figure out a budget for that one. Teresa. All right. Tov Tov Shalom. 12 divisions of Texas with 365 monument sets per division equals 2,160 total monument sets, one for each city. Yafa. How much is it to build one monument? Teresa, and I beam of 3 feet in length, 10 inches high, can cost about $120. We need 400 per monument. That's $48,000 for one of the 12 monuments. Tov Tov Shalom. Now for all 12 in a set? Yafa, $576,000 for one set for one city in Texas. Tov Tov Shalom. Now, for all 2,160 cities? Yafa, that's $1,244,160,000, just over $1 billion in materials. Tov Tov Shalom. Yes, but each set is smaller than the sets of 120 monuments in our current M-O-A-T outline. And that means that the land will not cost as much, and it is more available too. Yafa. We need to create more designs other than the 254 we have for the M-O-A-T shapes if we go back to the original M-O-A-T project. Tov Tov Shalom. Yes, we will. And, the original is tied together with our book, M-O-A-T Fundraising, which has the idea of spiritual golf in it, which only CEOs and angels know how to play, the rest of people do not know how. Yafa. Is this an effective money multiplier for charity when completes? Mevuva it is. Yafa. E2, Part 3 White Vinyl Fencing, Cross Pattern. Thrikbot. Shapes from the size of a shed to the size of a two-story home. Elaine. 1. Build a simple skeleton structure with two entrances. 2. Cover the skeleton completely in that white, or other colored colors, vinyl fencing. 3. Now we have our pre-M-O-A-T idea as a better option. Now it's time to design some shapes using the CPU. Kelly, the first shape is cubic, as almost all of these will be. Elaine. Perhaps ropes stretched across the roof can protect the vinyl from sagging. Kelly, 20 feet high. Honey, 100 feet long. Aura. 18 feet wide. Ariel. The opening in the 18 feet section. Elaine. It is like a greenhouse but sculptural. Libby. That's one shape, but we will tell you where the pieces which you will subtract go. Ariel. Subtract an opening 13 feet high from the length at 100 to 90 at the top. Penelope, subtract an opening at the top again on the other side, 100 to 89, 14 feet high. Honey. E2, last part, let each one-shot sound stand for one of our books. 1. A kalimba sound for 60 different land projects. 2. Tinkerbell sound for a bird's eye view of M-O-A-T shapes and spirals. 3. Bell sound for a little reading. 4. Steel drum for afraid. 5. Woodbook for adder lives. 6. Castanet for angels and shapes, an angelic pole. 7. Fret noise for architectures. 8. Breath noise for Ariel on Kipling Street. 9. Whisper for art book. 10. Seashore for art and anxiety. 11. Bird tweet, high, for Budweiser and Pepsi. 12. Bird tweet, low, for better biodegradable kitchenware. 13. Bird song, high, for Bic and Pentel. 14. Bird song, low, for Billy McBride's marriage to angels. 15. Telephone for Bird and Winter. 16. Helicopter for Blind Texas, how books relate to M-O-A-T. 17. Siren for Book Catalog 118. Applause for Brainwashing 19. Hand clap for the band, A Play 20. Water drop for Charades 21. Chewing for Everything is in Order 22. Hammer for first, second and third grade years 23. Drill for those who do trust God and other angelic note-takings 24. Saw for games, a novel. 25. Slap for golfers in search of a title. 26. Slide for happiness 27. Scrape for how to win a chess game, parts 1 and 2 28. Scratch for Hawaiian sonnets and other poems. 29. Click for head buttressy of 5 to 82. 30. Key turning in a lock for horse 31. Knock for heading permanently home 32. Doorbell for how to craft a spacecraft 33. Door squeak for how to fly a spacecraft 34. Door slam for how to make a book vending machine 35. Wind chime for how to win the lotto. 36. Car engine for influence and jealousy 37. Car squeal for invisibility, the saddest book ever 38. Car pass for it was Tob Shabib. Dad 2, Part 139. A train sound for Jesus Christ and Jesus Christ Superstar are not the names of my brothers. 40. Jet plane for listening in on Angels 141. Burst for listening in on Angels 242. Pop for London 43. Laughter for Lonely Mountain sonnets and other poems 44. Child scream for M. O. A. T. designs 45. Adult scream for M. O. A. T. illustrated. 46. Child yell for M. O. A. T. outline 47. Adult yell for M. O. A. T. and family 48. Blunt muffle for many helpers around 49. Heartbeat sound for money and love 50. Footstep sneaker for messages 51. Footstep boots for mountain frogs 52. Footsteps bare feet for my happy happy children 53. Footsteps for high heels for my hearty brothers 54. Footsteps over leaves for new poems 55. Quiet breeze for our book system 56. Wind for permanent homes. 57. Storm for prostitutes. 58. Raindrops for punishment. 59. Popcorn for the rising of the sea, revised, 60. A sigh for rough colors. 61. A pin drop for shell, M, O, A, T, and barriers. 62. A squawk for show me the way. 63. A fire cackle for snow. 64. A firework for spaceflight. 65. Tea whistle for structure. 66. Rubber band sound for superfly. 67. Sound of an arrow whoosh for a temporary home. 68. Cough for that is your wife. 69. Jitter sound for 10 failed revolutionary erotic. 70. Fly insect for the bot. 71. Crunch for the beginning of life. 72. Cackle for the celestial image of fire. 73. Pouring water into a container for the dust and the star. Dad 2, Part 2. 74. The sound of the letter A for the flowers that pervade in a lovely dwelling. 75. The sound of letter B for the jewels of absolute knowledge. 76. The sound etc. of C for a landscape for a rain shower. 77. D for the Lord and Moshe. 78. E for the love and wonder of M. O. A. I. 79. F for a reason for a raisin. 80. G for romanticism, the sound of a voice. 81. H for structure, how we made happiness. 82. I for the transcendence. 83. J for the very best childhood. 84. K for the wallet. 85. L for the wave. 86. M for the weather. 87. N for they are human too. 88. O for Tobe Shabib hates Autobots. 89. P for Ulysses in Hell, a theory of colors. 90. Q for voyage to stay friends. 91. R for voyage to Super University. 92. S for voyage to warm milk. 93. T for Waterloop. 94. U for why I am a writer. 95. D for why I am writer. 296. W for Zach's shoes. 97. X for relationships and dating. 98. Y for stay friends, a plane. 99. Z for M, O, A, L, and gematria. 100. The sound of triple A for our best M, O, A, T book. 101. Vab for what I do. 102. CAC for temporary parody. 103. Dad for 254 state observations. 104. E for our growing knowledge. 105. FAF for 60 different writing projects. Dad 2, Part 3. 106. Gag for angels and eros. 107. Ha for beautiful. 108. Ea for help for charities. 109. Jaj for charades 2. 110. Cock for charades notebooks. 111. Lol for cloud. 112. Man for communities. 113. Nan for Cupid. 114. OO for double life. 115. Pap for fun, a novel. 116. Cock for family gnosis. 117. Rar for finding Teresa from class. 118. SAS for those who do trust God. 119. Tad headbuttressia 3, voyage to metal settle. 120. Wow for headbuttressia 2, a fantasy. 121. Thal for headbuttressia, a fantasy. 122. Thal for how the angels became angels. 123. Zax for how to lose a chess game. Judge 2, Part 2. M. O. A. T should be read against the varieties of interpretations already made by M. O. A. T literature. Elaine. What are the most significant forms of M? O. A. T? Teresa. M. O. A. T as a whole is representative of a union between the community and participation within the community. Yafa. We combine an imaginative characteristic of M. O. A. T literature with the literature of the community. Yafa. The transparency of M. O. A. T books is the most influential and most important characteristics of them. Marba. M. O. A. T could be played out as a cosmic event even though it itself is not central nor centralized. Ariel. There are as many different schools of M. B-R-O-A-T as there are ones which can be performed. Bertha. There is an emphasis on diversity with different M-O-A-T texts but also within those writings. Crouchy these books on M-O-A-T call for a transformation of the structures of the community, and the communal impulse of experience of a community's members can be played out cosmically. Yafa. M-O-A-T is combination of both learning and its good clean fun elements. J-M-O-A-T rarely strives to assimilate to tradition. Aura. Judge 2, Part 3 M-O-A-T's communal structure has a cosmological strategy and is concerned with a meaningful community of members participating all at different growth or skill levels. Shea Cosmic Play assumes that people at all levels of skill can benefit from participating in M.O.A.T. marketing for Green Curtain Piano broadcasts. Kelly, those community members of M.O.A.T. who are more advanced in memorizing the map matches and performing them attract necessarily those who are beginning to learn a potential perpetual cosmic play of M.O.A.T. Teresa. Universal trends of M.O.A.T. crystallize both into forms of cosmic collections of communities and into the natural processes of learning how to and performing M.O.A.T. marketing. Crouchy, the polarity between advanced M.O.A.T. marketers and beginning M.O.A.T. marketers is a major development which brings M.O.A.T. to its sublimest, highest plateaus. Shea, the configuration of the cosmic structure of M.O.A.T. play and performance of M.O.A.T. marketing is a model of a whole reconstruction of communities and the hopes of their participants. Penelope. Judge 2, last part. Billy, we've gone M.O.A.T. bonkers. Elaine. We have caught M.O.A.T. fever. Honey. We are M.O.A.T. evaded for sure. Aura. Now is it time to set M.O.A.T. aside? Mayvuva, maybe so. Thrikebot. How do we cure ourselves of our M.O.A.T. obsession? Mayvuva, you must wrestle with it, like Jacob did the wrestling angel. Then you must build a monument. Yes, I know a M.O.A.T. spiral of 120 monuments would be nice, but a different monument must be made, like Peniel. Aura Tiferedo. What is a moat? Bertha. Why, what is loneliness, Mayvuva? Elaine. Loneliness is a star. Mayvuva, a star. Elaine. Yes, the star Betelgeuse. Mayvuva. Nice. Betelgeuse is nice. Elaine. I think it's a red giant if I remember correctly, or maybe that's Rigel. Mayvuva, look it up. Elaine, he does, it's a red supergiant. Tove. Mayvuva, and you know what? Rosalinda. What? Mayvuva, that is where the waters of Lethe are now. Rosalinda. Uh-oh. Mayvuva, quick, build a monument while you wrestle with M.O.A.T. before you forget everything. Rosalinda. All right, I will design it. Then quickly build it. Mayvuva. Go for it. Rosalinda. A three-part square of papers with some writing on them with a cell phone in the middle. On the cell phone is a picture of Betelgeuse, the star. Mayvuva, great, now hurry and do it for M.O.A.T.'s sake. We mean it. Elaine, he does Ia 2, part 1 on Hilo, Hawaii 1-1. There was a dollar store into which I went for scholarly art supplies. 2. All of the foliage on the trees was green and ripe. 3. Across the lagoon from my condo I could see the other condo where I paid Penny, my landlady, the rent which was worth every penny. 4. The winding streets were very dark in color and very weathered. 5. There was always a wide moisture in the air which reminded me of ancient worlds. 6. I love the people I met who all of them seemed like they were blessed with a deep and powerful happiness. 7. I thought the food always tasted fresh, as if it was just pulled up and prepared from out of the mud in the light. 8. The weather was rainy every night most of the time all night. 9. It rained in the day much and the whitened air would feel cooler during that time. 10. The neighbors would talk all night on their lanai porches, and their strange voices would echo through the black air as I listened with curiosity. 11. My angels would talk with me as I rested in my bed in Hilo, as they do now in Texas, but things were less predictable on that blessed island of Hawaii. Nevuva. Ia 2, Part 2 on Hilo, Hawaii 212. After counting my money and paying rent, a few times I bought a strawberry smoothies at an ice cream shop and sat outside near a sunflower plant. 13. I walked back home in the day alongside the lagoon thinking that of all of those cars passing me, I knew none of the people driving them. Nevuva. Stop right there, Nevuva. We want you to do your normal thing and seek hope in place of knowledge. You are seeking knowledge of past times with these memories. Shay, okay. Nevuva Tov.
Shay, we could work on the monumental outrageousness around Texas, M-O-A-T. Nevuva, that's a little bit more hopeful.
Shay, like what, Thrikebot? I could work on
M-O-A-T as to how it connects with the band, a play.
Nevuva, actually, that's okay. Thrikebot, anybody could do their own
M-O-A-T marketing, Green Curtain Piano broadcasts, if they had their own sayings or titles. But ours is a comprehensive sort of list of 250-plus book titles which we wrote for matching and blurting.
Nevuva. How do you, on the practical side, help others who are strangers learn those titles from the list, and they may actually buy some of those books of ours? Ariel. Well, the
M-O-A-T marketing list is available online, or it could be orally transmitted like I am trying.
Nevuva, you're doing great. Keep it up. And perhaps some sort of examples of a performance might help. Ariel. Yes, we like the performance part the best. Shay, so technically play is the best? Nevuva, yes. Ariel. I cannot think of anything I'd rather be doing. Nevuva, you are fine, everything is in order. Ariel. We are just discussing this to tell you that in order to regroup, you do not need a structure, instead just play. It will be worth it. You will see. Shay.
Ia 2, Part 3. What are the odds that a stage performance of a Green Curtain Piano broadcast, M-O-A-T marketing, will work?
Nevuva, describe it. Kelly, there is a green curtain of where a man, Billy M., or another actor or actress stands in front so the audience can watch him. Perhaps there can be multiple people on stage. Nevuva, good. Kelly, from that point I can either build stuff like another World Peace Tower Observatory or go very slow or just stand still, but in any case there will be a musical recording playing of one of our pieces, and I will blurt out titles of our books in sync with the music when appropriate. Nevuva Tov. Shay, now another idea is to have a projector, and when I blurt out a title of one of our 250-plus books, a computer can recognize my voice and put an image on the screen matched with each title I blurt. Nevuva, that's pretty neat.
J-M-O-A-T is not central nor centralized, so there can be lots of ways to do this.
Nevuva, also, we are seeking
M-O-A-T, not power.
That is something which really matters. Shay. Ia 2, last part, 8x8 is 64, but 62 or so is what we need for our new flow chart. Teresa. So we do roughly 8 each on these remaining parts of this book. Kelly, all right. Starting on the next one, will there be 8 with 8 arguments each? Nevuva, that's 64 quotes per part. Normally we do 20 or so a part, but it will be worth it. Teresa. So we chose a theme and copy our quotes from our books as the argument for that match from our flow chart. Nevuva. Aha, honey, I'll have to write them out and do much research, but it will be worth it to have them there. Nevuva, yes it will. Teresa. So 8x8 for each part? Nevuva, yes, but we will use the remaining void as a coda for our book here. Teresa. All right, that sounds good. Nevuva, remember we can always add on to them, but we want 8 arguments per section of the 62-section flow chart. Teresa. That's good, I'm ready. Nevuva, here's what we do. We will work on that between apartment cleanings. Bertha. Ha 2, Part 1. Flowchart of 62 parts. 1. Read this to them when you feel you are socially flawed. 1a. Shut up,
Tob Shabib just wrote The Lord and Moshe. Lizbeth, Lime, waiting to see, 1b. Moshe helped free the slaves. But, he never got to see the promised land. He died in his 120th year. Penelope, Ice Cream, 1c. They will want their own beings and study Gershom Sholem and Moshe Idol. How the angels became angels, 1d. Hartsan goes to baby Hawaii. Hashem, God of Moshe, heading permanently home, 1e. An important act of Moshe, Moses, in Exodus from the Torah and the Tanakh, Hebrew Bible, was that he was able to draw enough water from a rock so as to satisfy miraculously the thirst of all of the Israelites who were freed from slavery and who were wandering around the wilderness thirsty. The Hydromancy of Jenny McBride, 1f. Some children of Angel Yaffa and Mavuva, Billy, Yaffa-Melissa, Moshe.
M. O. A. T. And family 1 gram.
72. The Rod of Moshe is Seriousness. Blind Texas, How Books Relate to M.
O. A. T. 1 hour.
Section 15. And of your own guilt, like Moses' own, complete, but never to finish, desolate as a beggar's, law dull. Angels Bugging in the Dog Ha 2, Part 2, Billy awakens from a dream where he fights, with the angel's assistance, a sort of immortal being posing as death, scratch everything. Grouchy yes, Bnei Vuva, we need to stop writing in order to write. Ariel. You know what she means. Bertha. So scratch it all. We are not going to write anything but our own very best poetry, and much of it. Yaffa. You know what she means, Bnei Vuva. Bertha. Yes, that I must deal once more with that muse who is a little like Angel Diana, but who makes me very unhappy at times if I fail to get down exactly what is necessary for the perfect phrase, like the clipper leaves the bay. Mavuva, yes, scratch everything for our writing which attempts our best we've got. We will help. Elaine. I am grateful. Mavuva. That dream you had where you fought that being with our help was it. In it a terrible man tricked you into coming into your home to find out where the valuable Oxford English Dictionary was. Then he summoned that awful immortal being to attack you so that it could retrieve the volumes of the O.E.D.,
where you hid them, but with our help, you beat the being and his red soldier friend.
Elaine. Nice job, now write a poem, the sort which, yes I know, takes you forever, over an hour, just to come up with a couple of words. Shay. Ha tu, three source word 1, even, drag. Tug. Leave. Palm source word 2, taken, slay. Behind. Pachelbel. Cannon air on the G string, X palm tree, cannonball, dive board. Coconut cannonball. Diving board, cannonball in the palm. Air in the palm oil. A cannon in your palm. Cannon at your palm. Cannons. A cannon in each palm. A cannon in a palm. A palm and its cannons. Palms and cannons. Palm of your cannon. A cannon in your palm. The cannon for your palm. A cannon. Cannon in my palm. Cannon in thy palm. Cannon of thy palm. Cannon of my palm. Cannon by my palm. My palm's cannon. The palm's cannon. My cannon in your palm. Chosen fragment 1, the cannon in your palm. It took over an hour to create, Bertha. Ha 2, last part source word 1, weeping, wail. Swallow. Follow. Source word 2, mourn, drop swallows a, little, swallow swallowed up the dropping swallow swallow drops swallow drop swallows drop. Swallows to drop swallow dropped his drop drop that swallow a swallow drops down the chosen fragment 2, swallows drop down. It took 35 minutes to create. Ariel. Gag 2, part 1 source word 1, cheek, rains. Rain source word 2, answers, midterm. Weather. The rain whether it rains. Whether to rain or not if whether it rains to rain weather. Rain weather weather raining whether it will rain weather will rain or not weather will rain rain for weather weather. It will rain or not all rain weather weather all could rain rain weather. Whenever. Rain weather whenever rain weather now or whenever rain weather now or later weather rains now and then weather to rain now and then now weather to rain or not. Now whether it rains or not. Whether rain not whether rain or not whether some rain now and then whether some rain now or later if whenever there will be some rain later weather and rain rain over weather whenever the rain is over weather some rain weather
Whenever some rain weather not or later some rain weather we like it or not some rain weather for us or some rain weather for good or bad some rain weather for here or there some rain weather here or there the chosen fragment 3, some rain weather sooner or later. It took over an hour to create Elaine. Gag 2, Part 2 Scratch Fragment 3 and change it, Amy X some rain weather sooner or later weather some rain that is some. Zeus rains, not really, Jove rains rain of Jove the rain of Jove when Jove rhymed rain for a day rain in the day many rain weather X the rains the. Some weather rains will.
Wet.
Wetness rains please rain wet roots.
Wet. Whistle. Whistlers.
Whistle dimple blushes at a whistle. Storm throne. Whistler's throne fragment 3, revised, Whistler's mother on her throne. It took about 20 minutes to revise, Teresa. Gag 2, part 3. We've got 3 fragments, assembly parts, for our next poem.
Elaine.
So far, so good. Keep it up, Mnevuva. Ora ora tiferato. Source word 1, love, gentle.
Gentler.
Perfect source word 2, scorn, still. As gentle as still mirror perfect to perfect what you reflect perfecting what is reflected perfecting what you reflect your perfection of reflection, which, it reflects your perfection it reflects perfection a perfect reflection of you that perfect reflection of you perfecting your reflection the perfect mirror. Mirroring perfection double perfection your perfect twin perfect to believe the choice for fragment 4 we all of us made, I believe it's perfect. It took about an hour to create, Amy. Gag 2, last part Baruch Hashem for Isaac Luria and basketball.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for spiritual basketball and for the comfort of others.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem Kodesh 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 for Invisible Man and Ralph Ellison.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for the community and for calm and shalom.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for Yeladim children.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for all of our good books we have written and will write.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for toilets.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for games which are good, clean and fun.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for maintenance helpers.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for patience.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for good authority and for the game of limbo.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. Baruch Hashem for Google Play Artists Hub and our flowchart.
Ahova. Amen.
All of us. FAF 2, Part 1 Google Play vs. Green Curtain Piano Actors or Actresses.
Elaine.
A recording of a voice versus a voice.
Elaine.
The audience versus doubt.
Elaine.
Angels always win.
Teresa.
AI versus the players. Shay the players on stage are experienced by the audience.
Elaine.
Love versus doubt.
Teresa.
Love versus fear.
Ariel.
MAM 2, Part 3 Kabbalists sometimes imagine themselves writing as a technique for experiencing ecstasy.
Yafa.
What we do is try and consider ourselves in conversation but also simultaneously on paper, not just for ecstasy but to learn.
Elaine.
So when we talk, it is as if we are writing, like now, but with a perpetual text which you can become more aware of as we talk, Bnevuva. There is a beauty to words.
Teresa.
When you learn, Bnevuva, you normally will read text and build from it, starting from it fresh as if your knowledge of it is in suspense as you read to think.
Thrikbot.
As you get better at thinking of any of our conversations and thought is also on paper, you will see more of its use.
Elaine.
We know that you like the Kabbalah, though you wonder if just talking with us angels is enough. Honey, after all, though we are all married, it still has technically a divine part, which you want to experience too. Ora ora tiferato. What else is there to Kabbalah besides the drama and love from talking to us angels, your guides and divine friends? Shay, well, yes, as he was thinking, Merkaba heavenly visits are nice, but you cannot force them, they are temporary gifts.
Shmuna.
Yes, you can learn the inventive aspect of Kabbalah even more in writing. Crouchy, try to remember what Abraham Abulafia was discussing. Diana, all right, he spoke of shapes and likenesses, the idea of the ben, or son, intellect and mind, the angels and the intellect, the precepts, the mitzvah, the names and naming, the throne, the Garden of Eden, the conflict of religions, the beginning, prophecy, preparedness and planning, Shabbat and Yipur, the face and the back, the Merkabah, heavenly chariot, and other secrets of which they're number 36. Vavuva, I know that in the future when you read this you might be upset, but just like people's deepest beliefs are formed in order to one day be discussed for discussion's sake, so do you yourself think and write and talk in order to read better privately, with us. Yafa. Ma'am too, last part, so what is the reason why we have stopped talking about M.O.A.T., the monumental outrageousness around Texas? Vavuva, it is to save it either for when you need an emergency boost in life or for when it can be put into practice otherwise. Teresa. So there is no need to work on it or plan it right now? Vavuva, aha, a little. This counts as your need for an emergency boost. Teresa. Go back to the last things we said about it, Vavuva. Kelly, all right. We said it needs to multiply sayings for people to act as well as multiply money, since doing both are acts of charity in the way we planned. Vavuva Tov, good. We must begin with some preliminary practice sayings. Shay, and we also need sayings which when said, they are easier for people not to bungle up. Penelope, we need 10 good sayings of ours, specifically. Yafa. New ones? Vavuva Aha. Yafa. And yes, the sayings should start off being about the organization. Ora Ora Tiferedo. They need to be poetical too. Ora. They can also be fragments added onto regular sentences. Elaine. And we want the sayings to be incantatory. Yafa. Can such sayings help people follow their own good interests? Mavuva, yes they can. Amy 1. If anything will save us, a social technology like M. O. A. T. Can. 2. M. O. A. T. Shall follow after a dark period. 3. M. O. A. T. Shall compensate in a good way, such as affirmative action does. 4. M. O. A. T. Is a way towards socialization as well as individualization. 5. Those who act out any M. O. A. T sayings must say the same sayings as other people sayings from M. O. A. T, whether here in Texas or in Michigan or elsewhere, and they must say the sayings of M. O. A. T about which they are passionate. 6. M. O. A. T is charitable solidarity. 7. M. O. A. T forever. 8. Acting out the sayings as much as you can is a way to donate to M. O. A. T, since memorable sayings are our good deeds too. 9. M. O. A. T is an ocean. 10. There is no end to the sayings of M. O. A. T, the monumental outrageousness around Texas. Vavuva, that's good, Vavuva. We will tweak those sayings a little, but for starters, they are good. Ora Ora Tiferedo. Lol 2, Part 1, keep going. Amy 11. Mistakes are built into M. O. A. T. 12. There is no M. O. A. T but the self zone. 13. M. O. A. T sayings and funding through the ages. 14. The ideas of M. O. A. T in the world. 15. M. O. A. T is the whole. Mavuva, very good, Gnevuva. Keep it up. Penelope 16. Harmonious M. O. A. T. 17. M. O. A. T is the desire for communication and interchange. 18. A. M. O. A. T saying does not bother to ground itself. 19. Seek M. O. A. T not power. 20. Seek to make M. O. A. T sayings fairer and more decent. Mavuva, great, keep going. We love you. Yafa. 21. M. O. A. T is the opposite of a doom tohu bohu. 22. M. O-A, T must connect with anything or it is just babble.
23.
M-O-A, T is holistic.
24.
M-O-A, T relates thoughts or signs to one another.
25.
M-O-A, T is more interested in taking over the sociology, social science, departments than the government.
26.
M-O-A, T patiently plugs away despite the mockery and hostility of many of its critics.
27. The quest for
M-O-A, T enlargement is promising.
28.
M-O-A, T is not meant to be pure.
29.
M-O-A, T does not separate thought from action.
30.
M-O-A, T is very much like the action in the court.
Mevuva. Lol 2, Part 2 Go for more, Mevuva. Teresa. 1.
M-O-A, T is not traditional.
2.
M-O-A, T is simpler than older organizations.
3. Continuity is the means by which to build
M-O-A-T.
4.
M-O-A-T must not be reduced to a diet of pre-digested materials.
5. The interaction of
M-O-A-T is acting in performance.
6. Those who work on
M-O-A-T guide this interaction.
7.
M-O-A-T workers regulate factors of objective conditions.
8. Individuals interact with the materials of
M-O-A-T.
9.
M-O-A-T is a total social setup.
10.
M-O-A-T has a duty to determine the environment.
Mevuva, good job, Mevuva. Do some more, please. Bertha. 11. The stage of
M-O-A-T for every individual depends on how far each has grown with it.
12. The value of
M-O-A-T is not in the abstract.
13. There is a reason
M-O-A-T works differently for different individuals at different times.
14. Attentive care must be devoted to give
M-O-A-T a worthwhile meaning.
15.
M-O-A-T needs to be in the present.
16. We have a task to restore continuity between
M-O-A-T and everyday events of doing well and of suffering which are universal.
17. One must begin with
M-O-A-T raw.
18. We would be repelled if
M-O-A-T were to be set on a pedestal, and by doing so have it be separate from everyday life.
19. We have
M-O-A-T when the material of M-O-A-T runs its course to fulfillment.
20.
M-O-A-T thus can be integrated to the other parts of M-O-A-T.
Mevuva, thanks. Yafa. Lol 2, Part 3 Get away from
M-O-A-T?
Mevuva, no. Thrikebot. Those last sayings are the hardest to say. They're good, but make them simpler. Bertha. Just right. Ariel. How do we say
M-O-A-T, by the way? Mevuva, it originates from our book, M-O-A-T Fundraising, page 2, you, Mevuva, spoke its name first.
Yafa. How you said it then is the way you say it now. Bertha. I say it as a human, not an angel, with learning though. So
M-O-A-T is pronounced M-O-A-T as if I am learning with the possibility I could still be wrong.
Mevuva, good, now what is like that? What is like learning with the possibility I could still be wrong? Bertha. Is it like Montaigne's skeptical humanism? Mevuva, yes, that's Tove, but what else? Bertha. It's not the essence of a question? Mevuva, it might be a little. It is like inquiry but with no end, no end to inquiry, just like Richard Rorty, your spiritual brother, says. But since Richard says that, how does he say it? Bertha, in a cold but interesting way.
So is that how we should pronounce, act aloud, M-O-A-T?
Mevuva, aha. Bertha. Lol 2, last part play, Tov Tov Shalom in architecture school. It was great creating abstract compositions, line, square, rectangle projects, but if we just want beauty, then why are we planning big? Why not just do many little beautiful projects that eyeball a type of abstract beauty? Gnevuva, that's good. As you know, M-O-A-T
is not centralized, nor is it central, nor should it be thought of as an altar, but instead it is a quantity of little interconnected pragmatic projects, like our book here we are in the midst of writing, ZAS2-AAA2.
Bertha. Or we could do that. Thrikbot, as Gnevuva was thinking of writing more what the angels dictate, do not do that, now. Do not write what we dictate, just what our conversations are. Tov Tov Shalom. All right, I will. Gnevuva, M.
O. A. T is an ocean.
Yafa.
M. O. A. T does not separate ideas, even theories, from practice, action.
Bertha.
M. O. A. T is a whole.
Elaine. What is therefore a part of M.
O. A. T, Gnevuva?
Teresa. The I-beam monuments, physically, but orally it is the sentence which is part of the web of M.
O. A. T as a whole.
Our deeds are our words, being our charities. Gnevuva Tov. Teresa. A wave is part of an ocean. Gnevuva, that's right. What about it? Teresa. A crest is part of a wave. Gnevuva, yes. Teresa. Ships cross the ocean. Gnevuva, and there are fish in the sea. Teresa. Why do we say that M?
O. A. T is an ocean?
Gnevuva, think about it. Teresa. Chaos was separated into land and water. Gnevuva, good, now we're on the Torah. Teresa. Maybe that M.
O. A. T is an ocean is a saying with which we need to tinker?
Gnevuva, aha. It's good, but we would rather not be as metaphorical for now. Teresa. All right. We'll change that one. Gnevuva, we should be ready to build another symbolic world peace tower observatory soon. Teresa. Cock 2, Part 1, Communities. This word is said because Gnevuva was feeling happy, and when he is aware that he feels so, he must blurt out that title of our book we wrote called Communities. Gnevuva, good, but where does that word communities come from in our vocabulary? Yafa. I think it originates with Jürgen Habermas, in his theory of communicative action. Gnevuva, good enough. What was Richard saying about Habermas today? Yafa. Richard said that Habermas felt that the end of philosophy thinking was deplorable. Gnevuva. Then try and say communities as if you deplore end of philosophy thinking. Yafa. Communities. Gnevuva, does, good. Yafa. So my happiness leads to Habermas on modernity and on the end of philosophy thing is deplorable? Gnevuva, aha. Yafa. That means that the all of M.
O. A.
T marketing for Green Curtain Piano broadcast need to be reevaluated, all 250 plus titles of our books to say at different times, and how I need to pronounce, act, them in performance. Gnevuva, yes, but we are not going to do that just yet, we're only making a note of that for later. Yafa. Cock 2, Part 2. If you can connect the dots, the meanings, then you will gain a sense of presence when you play and perform M.
O. A. T marketing.
Grouchy, the awesome part is that M.
O. A. T is not centralized.
You seek M.
O. A. T not power, and when you blurt out, over a few minutes, any series of our titles to our books as you experience different triggering events, patterns form and can create meaning and presence.
Teresa. Here is a series of six random titles as if you were experiencing six different triggers in order. 1. Art and anxiety, blurted out when seeing a withered plant. 2. Bird and winter, blurted out when seeing a bird. 3. Head buttressia 5-82, blurted out when looking at a watch. 4. Symphony 2, blurted out when hearing good fast music. 5. John Milton with Gnevuva cope with book reviewers, blurted out when somebody says goodbye. 6. The beginning of life, blurted out when numbers are seen. Now, what would you say is the top or major title of these six when you perform the blurting out of these titles to which the other titles lead up? Amy, all right. There are some possibilities. First, the major theme of these six in this series could rest on our title Symphony 2, since music can itself be separated from meaning. Or, second, it could be John Milton with Mavuva cope with book reviewers, because being all titles of our books, these six especially could fall under a negative criticism which would make that title stand out more and feel more important, the title in the six for a temporary meaning's sake. Mavuva good? Donna. You know, perhaps in another case the minor title Bird and Winter may go with another more dominant title like Spiritual Hurricane Disaster, since at times winter can be a problem. Or with something better it could connect perhaps. We will see one day. All of the titles rotate in time, to be blurted out depending upon what I see, hear or experience, and so different sequences of one groups of titles triggered and blurted will have a different meaning than another. Mavuva. Ahova. I love you, Thrykbot. Ahovit, Thrykbot and all and Ahova. Mavuva also Aura Aura Tifereda will help in her visionary landscape meditative way if you need her to. Ariel. Cocktoo, Part 3, saying a series of, say, five titles, tropes, in the way in which we are discussing could be looked at as follows. 1. Afterlives, first subject introduced. 2. How to win a chess game, parts 1 and 2, first subjects, first substitution, or variation. 3. Invisibility, the saddest book ever, second subject introduced. 4. Weekend spiritual golf, first subject, second substitution, or variation, or the first subject's first subject substitution, or variation. 5. It was Tobe Shabib, third subject introduced. Amy, three of these tropes, titles, relate to each other: Afterlives, How to Win a Chess Game, Parts 1 and 2, and Weekend Spiritual Golf. Spiritual Golf is one of the afterlives, as well as a game such as chess, How to Win a Chess Game, Parts 1 and 2. Ariel. As you perpetually and continually introduce new subjects or link the older ones in meaning recently spoken with their variations, it is like planting separate trees. Or the three linked titles, so far, in this series of five have to be linked in a way with emphasis on afterlives, that one knows something about the worlds to come, for example, the heavens. How to Win a Chess Game, Parts 1 and 2 flirts as a title with heavenly victory or earthly victory, it just depends. But in either case, you can see it as troping afterlives. Weekend spiritual golf tropes afterlives as well as How to Win a Chess Game, Part 1 and 2, because though some know how spiritual golf is one type of afterlife, nevertheless, it tropes upon both, coming to the forefront in the present moment for a while after being spoken and thought about, by suggesting that the speaker, blurter of titles, is playing some sort of game, perhaps playing true spiritual golf or perhaps not, but the spiritual makes it a mystery. Amy Invisibility, the saddest book ever, which can be linked to is Billy M. Damned? Starts a new tree or troping as well as does it was Tobe Shabib III. What could trope any of these in the near future during this fun performance of M. O. A. T. Marketing, depending on the speaker's skill level, blurting titles, has yet to be discovered, but any sequence makes patterns which can create new meanings when the subjects are connected. No title exists on its own, independently, but is a meaningful connection when juxtaposed with another, which is why you perform this game with two or more titles blurted out over a stretch of time. Elaine. Cocktoo, last part to write about the process of writing for a new book idea is an option. Aura Aura Tifereto. Digression unto destination. Aura. What is that about which you are talking? Mavuva, you will see. Aura. Check that note which you made on your phone before you went to sleep the other night. You almost forgot, you idiot. Thrykbot, kidding. Well, I could do a new book-like structure, write it all out and then substitute the terms as needed. Mavuva, true, you could. Aura Aura Tifereto. I love you. Mavuva, giving the angels some thought flowers. We love you too. Thrykbot. Adverbs of Lee. Mavuva, yes, I know. Billy M. Aura Aura Tifereto. You left Hawaiian sonnets at home. Yafa. Well, we have it on the iPad. Mavuva, all right, we will see. Yafa. That composing of the abstract art forms yesterday was a start. Tov Tov Shalom. Of Jacob and Joseph as names for different writing styles, we could consider them again. Aura Aura Tifereto. What else is on your mind? Mavuva, a lot, Billy M., we are just getting started. Tov Tov Shalom.
Green Curtain Piano, M.O.A., team marketing, is nice too.
Mayvuva, yes it is. We want to develop it as a fun social practice, like a play in real time. Ora Tiferato. We are brainstorming. Grouchy, correct pronouncing is an interest. Teresa.
M.O.A., T sayings are good to develop too.
Mayvuva, yes they are. Ora Tiferato. Reciting poetry, reading it aloud is great too. Yafa. And the imagining our talk is a sort of writing down of a text, kabbalistically, especially when I am upset, in order to read it and heal is key. Mayvuva, we will prioritize. Elaine.
M.O.A. T is not to be put on a pedestal as if it were a sort of independent museum artifact, it is connected to everyday life and learning or it is nothing.
Teresa.
M.O.A. T is what you did with your M.O.A. T marketing, Mayvuva.
Grouchy. Judge 2, Part 1 Flowchart and
M.O.A. T marketing.
Grouchy jokes and the unconscious. Freud invention when / while performing. Grouchy short-term memory and forgetting audiences. Shay the Dunciate, wits and dunces. Alexander Pope trope. Elaine getting into the grove, the present rhythm of the present. Marion. Actor. Ariel. Playing with the angels. Honey no denouement. Teresa.
M.O.A. T marketing.
Grouchy passwords. Amy Orpheus and Orphism. Amy enthusiasm. Marion. Messages. Shay synchronicity. Yafa. How to craft a spacecraft. Teresa. There is no denouement to the music either. Elaine. Gestures and silent body language. Grouchy Ora Tiferato helping with the imaginary landscapes. Honey body movement sayings and translations. Shay the Buddhist temple. Elaine. We map them all, the matches of our own 250 plus book titles. Parak. We memorize the map instantly on which Mayvuva is still working. Parak. The map list can be memorized by anybody who wants to play the gameplay. Yafa. Nonlinear. Ariel. Celebration. Aura. It rotates, there is no end to playing with the map's matches. Shay, anybody can play starting at any skill level, it is inclusive, the game/play/performance adjusts to whatever stage the actor or actress is at. Teresa.
M.O.A. Team marketing is a combination of a game and a play, but unlike regular games there is no winning nor losing, but it is fun and unlike being just a play, where there is an end, it can go on for as long as the actors or actresses, who have memorized the titles and can match them, want, it can be forever played.
Marba. Yes, roaring is powerful or strong enough when the line by Wordsworth is said, but still do not utter it as if it was bad, and last night knowingly is special. You know it was a success and good. Grouchy invention is the essence of reciting poetry. Amy building on a riff by Dr. Samuel Johnson, by the way, that hair is you too, it is as if the hair running races in her mirth had something to do with the very wind which was blowing. Yes, I understand that it is an imaginative stretch to think so, but the rabbit is as delightful pragmatically as what happened with the wind, both are in celebration. Kabbalah. Those reciters were bungled, there was a roaring in the wind last night at times, but you can step in and guide a person reciting this line to the most awesome way of how to say it so that she or he can get the most out of this or other lines. Bertha. 002, part 2 keep going, but without numbers. Bertha, he sees a shadow, a tobots, tope should be hates, for tope should be hates a tobots. Mayvuva. Alright, that one is fine, or you can pick the title to which it is closest alphabetically from the TS. Yafa. Horse. Mayvuva, when looking around that's normal. Too normal for now a title. Elaine, Mayvuva sees another shadow but does not say the title, we know. The voice is willing but to say it now would feel uncomfortable. Elaine. There are numbers. Mayvuva, yes. Elaine. As well as letters. Mayvuva, aha. Elaine. And there are other writers' books which I can substitute somehow, if I choose. Mayvuva, try it. Elaine, Nebuva sees his shadow. He thinks of saying paradise lost but instead says, the sun also rises. Nebuva, how did that feel, Nebuva?
Elaine.
Normal? Nebuva, did you learn anything?
Elaine.
Not really. Nebuva, for a green curtain piano broadcast, you need a sort of classroom, yes?
Elaine.
I think so.
But I have none.
Nebuva, hum.
Elaine.
No, you're not going to try this on the telephone, Nebuva. Amy, as he was thinking of doing so. It is not fresh yet, but it will be, like the music.
Prepare.
Elaine.
You see normally and say one of our 250-plus books. This worked before when it was fresh and ripe, but now still on the subject you need to invent another way for this to happen.
Teresa.
002, part 3. I know you miss cleaning that way too, Nebuva. Tov tov shalom.
I do.
It was very good until I almost died from the energy spent. Nebuva, okay, you're seeing your shadow right now, we know. How do you convey a non-reductive vocalization which links it in some way with one of our books?
Elaine.
What about by Thrykbot's number game?
Nebuva, how so, Elaine?
I see the shadow, and then say the title. Then I say the last half of the title, Hatsatobots, and well.
Nebuva.
Yes, it would work if somebody else could say the first part, Tob Shabib. You will see.
Elaine.
Or something like that can be done, but in terms of angel time, which is forever, in past, in present, and in the future mixed. He sees his shadow again. I need to vocalize what is within the title Tob Shabib Hatsatobots since I see the shadow, and that is our game of titles. Yet, I said it before during one other time I saw the shadow, yes?
Nebuva, of course. Elaine.
Michael, a pastoral poem by Wordsworth will not help?
Nebuva, it could.
What you need is to keep everybody on the same subject matter, even if they are not replying. That's the trick. So many can be distracted, and being so, you, though on the matter, will fail if you cannot engage them in your vision and vocalization, in your teaching, that is.
Elaine.
Ooh, that's something. So first I find the system of matter which everybody around is on, and either work with it or bring them to my own matter eventually. Yet, right now is bad, yes?
Nebuva, yes. Elaine.
Numbers help but follow the other's interests with your own growing and passionate exercises, and then rock.
Bertha.
002, last part. That's amazing that you can remember back to the time for any book I was reading during those times when I was not interested at all in reading. Nebuva, try it some more. It is a study of when you feel late in time.
Elaine.
Montaigne's book? Nebuva, you know that you did not want to read it that time in Hawaii and a few other times. And yet it is one of your most useful and favorite books when you are in the mood, when you do not feel late.
Bertha.
All right.
How about Gershom Scholem's?
Nebuva, we know, Billy M., you see it too.
With that book as with our own books, and the other books you have read and reread your entire life, there is no book you can think of that at some point in time you were not interested in reading because you felt very late.
Bertha.
Gershom Scholem's book's late feelings of reading it came during the last time you read it, a few weeks ago mostly.
Yaffa.
But there were other times.
Elaine.
Is this awesome memory trick what it is to be older, that I know lateness better and can find its origin?
Nebuva, aha.
Honey, so is with books, is it the same with nature and places that it does not seem always wonderful and experience sometimes because of my feeling of lateness I have?
Nebuva, aha.
Honey and people?
Nebuva, not really. It is like with us angels, we are around as fair and foul weather friends, and though people themselves may act oblivious or even awful at times, they are still attractive to you.
Bertha.
Yes, the feeling of joys and the lateness stem from your solitude and that solitary connection you have and have had with things now and at different times during your life.
Elaine.
So it heals to be able to pick the hard times out when I was feeling belated. But what about how I use these memories of my suffering? Every book or tree or cloudy sky, anything I see in my solitude not only is good but at some point later will be seen when I am not feeling interested in seeing it.
Nebuva, good, but think of the past times for now, when those late feelings occurred.
Diana.
All right.
Nebuva.
Nan 2, Part 1. After everything fails to work, you finally remembered where you are, Naivuva. Honey, I am trapped still in this Buddhist temple which masks as an apartment complex. Naivuva, and you remember how to get out, right?
Honey.
Yes, even though we are Jewish, we have hired the actors and actresses to approach the Buddhists running the place to convert them to Christianity. From there on, you angels will take on the persuasion of them to become authentically Jewish, and then I can be free. Naivuva, this is a good time being close to the holidays for that.
Honey, aha. Elaine.
You know, training the actors and actresses to pretend that they are Christians is kind of funny. Naivuva, I know, they will have to quote from the Greek New Testament.
Elaine.
What line will they say often, Naivuva? And don't say Luke 14:26, we know what you are thinking. Kelly, they will say blessed are the peacemakers, but so that they do not bungle it up, we want them to say it keeping in mind that Jesus is a sort of riddler, and that the line is puzzling, yes?
Naivuva, yes. Elaine.
So they have to say it as more of a question or an enigma, like this, blessed are the peacemakers, keeping the tone lower at the end of the line but with an inquiring mind.
Naivuva tov. Elaine.
What other sayings will the actors and actresses say to get the Buddhists to become Christian? Kelly, they could say Merry Christmas to them, but neither Mary nor Moss is biblically Christian. Yet, Christ is, and so in saying Christ, which Jesus never said of himself, and so they will be quoting Paul or Luke or another apostle, they will say Christ in a way that is as if they do not really know him, since they all came after at least two generations after Jesus died. The actors and actresses will say Merry Christmas with emphasis on the Christ, as if the name was something mysterious, something that they want, like a present or something.
Naivuva.
Nan 2, Part 2. How is
M.O.A.T. ethical in the sense of it being an advocate of people being allowed to do whatever they like so long as they do not harm themselves or others?
Yafa.
M.O.A.T. 36 is an optimistic and crucial organization, being that it is celebratory, constructive, emotional, pragmatic, memorable, and possesses useful authority.
Honey, through each of the angels and man's, Naivuva's, jobs, the team is free absolutely to do what it likes, because it will never injure its own members or others.
Ariel.
When adults are wiser than me, the heaven of machine cloud. Naivuva, if there are several kinds of types of question, my favorites are the ones which end in kisses.
Marba.
If a teacher questions the student, Menno, the teacher remains higher than the student, even if the student answers correctly always. I say that there are four different sorts of questions. 1. The ones that are from teacher to student or from student to teacher.
2.
The ones that we would wait an eternity for them to be answered.
3.
The ones which idiots ask.
4.
The ones which end in kisses.
Ariel.
Wire model.
Elaine.
Tripod extensions. Shea plastic rolled for a pole. Shea triangle folded plastic holder pole. Shea all out of recycled cardboard. Shea storage, easy and light, honey top view.
Kabbalah.
Circle template.
Thrikebot.
Pictures.
Jennifer.
Hydromancy.
Jennifer.
Clear strong plastic poles.
Jennifer.
Sheet metal M.
O. A. T.
Teresa.
Welded.
Donna.
And painted. Hinge foam, or lightweight one. Honey, you don't just figure out the same problem over again, just like you don't understand a book you have read in the same way when the next time you reread it. You move on to new problems, solutions, understandings, ways of interpreting the meaning. Grouchy paint on steel, and different colored shapes, torus, in the spiral.
Bertha.
Bamboo 2.
Elaine.
Nan 2, Part 3. Just as the true ship is the shipbuilder, Emerson, the true friendship is the friendship builder. Amy, friends say things to other friends, the act of saying is their charity.
Ariel.
Being open, feeling not harassed to speak one's mind and say things is democracy in action.
Bertha.
We can adjust what we often think is good or bad to believe as we get our friends to say new things to us which affect those beliefs.
Diana.
Outrageous beliefs go well with democracy, since high outrageousness comes from a high and radical feeling of freedom to speak one's mind.
Donna.
Linking parts of conversations together is what constructs our webs of beliefs and desires.
Elaine.
An individual part of being open is to do one's part to try and prevent the cruelty of pain and humiliation in our world.
Tob Shabib.
M. O. A. T. 36 Angels and Bnevuva desire peace, the more the better.
Tov Tov Shalom. So much is a mystery.
Jennifer.
We experiment best when we follow our own good interests and are not blocked when doing so.
Kelly. Good clean fun is as desirable as peace.
Aura.
Suspense is a dramatic way of feeling life.
Marilyn.
To change the subject can help dissolve some problems rather than solve them. Dissolving them at times can be better.
Marion.
There is a light within us, and if angels are in it too, we learn to trust them.
Aura. Aura Tiferedo.
When things inspire hope by means of their hopeful colors, we see beauty.
Thrikbot.
We can organize into groups who can create better happiness for those to come in the future.
Teresa.
Patience is a good quality which can be learned too.
Penelope. Poetry is a form of language which makes sayings more lyrical and sometimes more beautiful.
Karak.
One's personal appearance is nice always if one thinks good thoughts.
Valerie.
Wisdom helps us to know how best to live.
Kabbalah.
We are grateful for our blessings.
Kathleen.
A splendor comes as a result of being wise from learning from books and people.
Shay. We balance our bodies in the world and can move them sometimes with perfection.
Shnuna.
Comforting pleasures are needed.
Honey. The freedom to have good clean fun is to be practiced and perfected.
Libby. We learn much wisdom by reading.
Lisbeth. To socialize and participate in conversations is for many part of a great educational process.
Marba.
We can rearrange our environment to be more ergonomic and a happier place in which to live.
Yitzhak. Kavod.
Physical nature is made up of a series of common forms.
Grouchy. We can be nice to all, even if people are not like us in thoughts or in actions.
Yafa.
There is a great tradition in the past of wonderful stories to read and study.
Nevuva. We can predict that the imagination is something good in which to put our faith, since it will help us in the future create a happier world for those to come.
Ravi Pop. We test our ideas with others.
Rosalinda.
We should not fear being honest.
Richard.
To name and rename some things is a goal in life.
Silly Billy. We learn to trust people so that we ourselves can be happier individuals.
Invisibility.
Nantu. Last part. Will there be a time when we stop saying things?
Mevuva. You mean, is there a way to interpret sayings upon saying them?
Marba.
Well, that's good too.
Mevuva. Cool.
Try that, an idea.
Karak.
When you say will there be a time when we stop saying things, you are accenting the word time.
Don't do that.
Say it like this: will there be a time when we stop saying things?
Knowing that Marba will reply with her own meaning.
So say it like you are uncertain in love but correct it often.
Marilyn. Will there be a time when we stop saying things?
Vaivuva, with emphasis on his being loved but being wrong now. Marba says her line: you mean, is there a way to interpret sayings upon saying them?
She said it correctly, with a stress on her loving socialness.
Now what is your reply, Benivuva?
Marilyn. Well, that's good too. I just said that. But can I say it better?
Benivuva. Yes, say it as if you have some hope and feeling that you will sort this all out.
Marilyn. Well, that's good too.
Benivuva, saying it this new way just right.
Marilyn.
Ma'am too, part 1 Texas has an English gematria value of 69. Yet we all say headbuttressia instead of Texas when we say it aloud.
Why?
69 is also Mammon.
Aura.
What do we know about Mammon? He is the false god of wealth, and not our creator, Hashem, blessed be his name.
Elaine.
Yet, though Walt Whitman, Stephen Crane, Cormac McCarthy all write the name Texas, Walt's however is the most poetic. Now I well what I know in Texas in my early youth, I tell not the fall of Alamo. Not one escaped to tell the fall of Alamo. The 150 are dumb yet at Alamo. From section 34 of Song of Myself.
Bertha.
However, if we substitute headbuttressia for Texas when we read it, one may ask how should we pronounce headbuttressia?
Amy. How Amy?
Nevuva. You were the one who had the headbuttressia Merkava heavenly experience. We have written of the heaven of Headbuttressia much. Which angel told you that you were in Headbuttressia when you visited it, Mnevuva?
Amy.
I know that, after checking on it, that in our second book on a major Headbuttressian visit, the band, a play, it was Teresa who said yes. Billy, you are in Headbuttressia. Billy, you are in heaven. So therefore Headbuttressia must be pronounced in a way that is confident that everything is definitely in order.
Mnevuva Tov.
Amy. Ma'am Two, Part Two, write a new line, then say what the effect is.
Shay, all right.
From using Shakespeare's Venus and Adonis, ears, garden prick, moldy braid, letter mane, horseman.
I don't like this one, but, in the moldy garden a man by his horse reads a letter.
Mnevuva, what is the effect just of that sentence?
Amy.
I read it with despair. That's how it should sound if performed, with despair and yet sounding fantastic.
Mnevuva, now, what is the effect, not the way you read it to be played?
Shay, I am afraid I am confused. Is it supposed to be scholarly sounding in effect?
Mnevuva, diagram it a little.
Amy, the sentence starts off with a prepositional phrase, then the subject is a man, then another prepositional phrase, followed by the verb and its direct object, the letter.
Mnevuva, think of Bach, of how he leans his playful music down in time up to a conclusion and rest.
Do that. What is playful and what is at rest?
Teresa.
Both garden and horse are playful, as if we want to read more about them, but man and letter seem still at rest.
Mnevuva, good. Maybe even moldy, the adjective is playful.
You notice how the leaning goes with whatever is in the prepositional phase?
That's nice. Now look at a line by Tennyson.
Aura.
Our echoes roll from soul to soul. The prepositional phrase part has soul to soul, but Tennyson builds upon the subject echoes in the next line, and grow forever and forever.
Why did he go against this method?
Mnevuva, he did just right for him. As with Homer, he has two independent verbs typically with which to deal.
Aura.
All right.
But we want the leaning effect. Does that happen with Tennyson?
Mnevuva, it did, but those lines of his closed his poem.
Now go up.
Aura.
Oh, hark, oh, hear how thin and clear and thinner, clearer, farther going. Oh, sweet and far from cliff and scar, the horns of Elfland faintly blowing. The only prepositional phrase is from cliff and scar, that's the rocky mountainside. But are the cliff and scar what are in motion in the poem and the effect of leaning?
Mnevuva, yes, but Tennyson treats them as rests, though they are incomplete rests.
It is a mystery, but good job so far.
Aura.
SAS 2, Part 3, 124, with a gingerbread man and a Lethean rhyme, the beach bum walk, he eats all the crusts, and still for a wisdom, the garden bell busts up a few figs off of another tense time. This wholesome bread, this paradise, pass while Jacob's up early sitting by the grave. Of prettiest Lotta in her glowworm cave having Sundays and a sorbet in the lanky grass. And Shakespeare's genie, dearest Mr. McBride, in the boring rain and out the black smoke with his French wine, pear wine, Thomas, that bloke, all's in robotic glory while the strange dunce cried. The fillet is out, seasoned with salt, and an icy popsicle for the beach bum, Walt.
Maluk Teresa with me.
SAS 2, last part 125, goodbye, goodbye to a haggard self. What the humblebee was after, this honeycomb here, the queen with her prince, Mr. Goodbar, dear, for their light brown ale pound the table and shelf as soft dates of America are so and so, candelabra light us to our true finale, to a wise man's paradise to make our sally to approach the devil's food before we go. Mars and his goddess have a spooky work, and jealous Johannes for their chocolate seek on the hilly pastoral, a cold salad, Greek, where these sunflower members peacefully lurk. And a lovely chickadee, Achilles left out, is sometimes right in its sweet war shout. Malakshay with me, Rar 2, Part 1, an angry lady gestures to Billy and leaves quickly, stop her. Kelly, Mnevuva does, and they talk about why she's mad until Mnevuva says a hovit, I love you, and all is forgiven. Then a man, Sean, shows up and is very mad. Why is he mad?
Mnevuva, it's because he believes that you have angels but that we are bad.
Diana.
Proof that they are bad, Sean.
You cannot.
Mnevuva, Sean asks them to tell what number he secretly writes down, Sean, they say it is 422.
Mnevuva, now move the pencil.
Sean, not violently, Mnevuva.
The pencil is moved slightly towards Sean. Telekinetically, Sean is amazed. Awesome.
Sean, Billy awakens from this daydream. Sean will be fine in regular life, but we still want to help him.
Kelly, Billy falls deep asleep and dreams that it is Sean's birthday, and the birthday song is funny because it was not happy birthday but a Russian romantic melody. Billy awakes, that was Sean's angel astral self, Navuva in your dream.
Kelly. Rartu, part 2, that's what I call a denouement.
Navuva, Billy, you have lost all your power.
Amy, why, was time destructive again?
Navuva.
A little.
Amy, what have you lost?
Aura Tiferato, I have lost N. O. A. T. Marketing, Green Curtain Piano Broadcasts, I have lost the community as well as the ability to clean, even though the place is clean enough.
I cannot read well now, but I have not tried yet, and I have lost some musical inspiration.
Navuva, I know that you hate what contingencies do at times.
Kabbalah.
Where do you start now? What are your interests?
Elaine.
I think, well, I could go for good pleasures.
Navuva, like what?
Kabbalah.
Maybe, those of some intellectual sort.
Navuva, I think you need to be patient. We'll work this out as usual.
Kabbalah.
Do you want to change words?
Elaine.
Kind of.
Navuva, not really, right?
Elaine.
No.
Navuva, we know you are thinking about if you need to sell one of the synthesizers. We'll work that out too.
Elaine.
Shakespeare.
Kabbalah.
All right, how about rejected Falstaff or dying Antony?
Navuva, yes, the Falstaff is the close character experientially to how you feel.
Yaffa.
What happened?
Bertha. Falstaff and his jolly company were very happy that Hal was becoming king, but when Falstaff arrived, the king, King Henry V, Hal, gave Falstaff a terrible welcome, rejecting Falstaff, his former friend.
Navuva, that is all you have to say.
Bertha. We will call this day the day Falstaff died of a broken heart, and we will spend it mourning him by giving him a proper funeral.
Bertha. I love you.
Honey.
Rartu, part 3, actors and actresses speak Shakespeare's lines, and will keep doing so in the infinite future.
Elaine.
Here's what we know. A good critic imagines how these very many lines are played, and he judges them by how well or not the actors and actresses perform them.
Honey, in other words, as actors and actresses perfect how to play the lines of Shakespeare or as they bungle them at times, judgments can be made which set things up on the best way to perform them.
Elaine.
But, antithetically, when something is discovered or invented by a great critic, what we see is how the play should be played and perhaps how poetry should be understood as an oral tradition must.
Teresa.
Yes, to say something about Hamlet is to let others know how Hamlet should be played. And playing is oral, but so we perhaps might do well to think of all poetry as ultimately oral performance.
Honey, some examples might help.
Navuva, all right, take Juliet. If a critic were to point out how though she is in love, how her cross stars bring her doom.
Aura.
So a performance of her part may be mixed with passionate young love as well as a feeling of being doomed.
Elaine.
But there is much more. The critic must look at how everybody else reacts to her, the audience, the actors and actresses, the readers as well as the other critics. From there, the critic imagining an ideal understanding of the powers of Juliet as a character seeks justice against any other interpretation which would go against her or his, which would harm that ideal.
Lisbeth, all right?
Navuva. Rartu, last part, something which believers must feel is that they are little in comparison with God, and so at times feel a tendency to feeling humble, sometimes humiliated at that separation which makes them so small and powerless and God so large and powerful. Or sometimes it is the case that believers participate with God and feel blessed that they are working His will and so feel stronger themselves than others who do not.
Teresa.
We, however, take a different road since that one does not leave much room because feelings of littleness or grandeur are not what we are after as pious beings.
Marba.
What we do is pray and praise, but neither in a desperate way nor in a way which enlarges our holiness. It is just a normal thing to praise and pray, no big deal, nothing about it is really dramatic.
Marian.
Yet, the heavens are all dramatic in some ways, feeling bliss, feeling like we matter as helpers and as individuals who are now angels now and forever.
Elaine. Nice.
Mevuva Tov. Thrykbot, as far as you, Mevuva, Billy, have yet to die and become your astral self, Coconut, a lady angel already up here, you are still thinking of how to praise and pray to God, though you do this all the time.
Yes, we know. Bertha.
I'm fine with thanking, yet I don't like to ask for new things.
Mevuva.
Yes, we know, however we like your relationship with God just the way it is, since you find it comfortable to be just you, and not feel like you have to change much or change in revolutionary ways.
Yafa. Yep. Mevuva.
Cock 2, Part 1, Inventing a Direction of M.
O. A. T. Persuasion, Marketing.
Teresa, there is a pen, Bacon Pentel, I move it off of the shelf, the bridge. Mevuva, what is the purpose of M.
O. A. T. Marketing?
Who is the audience who buys and reads our books based off of any suggesting? Mevuva, they have the books now, from Green Curtain Piano, we will help them read in this cycle, Bacon Pentel and the bridge. Two books they now have and I can help them. But can I help them without seeing them myself, the books and the audience of readers? Mevuva, for Bic and Pentel and for the bridge, do what Gouda did. Make those books as textbooks should be, which is to make them appear attractive so that the readers will want to learn the delights of study.
Grouchy.
For Bic and Pentel, our book, Think Linguistically, think of the language of negotiation and compromise. In fact, think beyond the subject matter, and add on to it. And add on to the bridge. Rephrase them, change them somehow by thinking of our books as launch pads of revisionary energies. Grouchy, for Bic and Pentel, think about business economics. For the bridge dash, think about the substitution of concrete for abstract terms,
Shay.
Cock 2, Part 2, we wrote them, 250 plus books, to teach them one way or another.
Mevuva, we do that already, silly.
Yafa. Even if the readers have yet to read the text from which we are teaching, they are being taught it.
Honey, go figure.
Mevuva, think about it, you teach all of the time, even by writing down what we are saying, and in our poems, the subject matters all coherently interrelate to our other books which are therefore being taught.
Teresa.
Why are we teaching? Mevuva, we are teaching because that is your curiosity and interest. You always have wanted to be a teacher one way or another.
Aura aura tiferato.
Many people find thinking about angels and divine communication hard to talk about, since it has a stigma attached to mental illness because of the hearing of voices or such.
Mevuva, yes, we know, it is supposed to be that way.
They will just have to get over their attachment to not knowing one of these days, and at least grant them some credit to the possibility that what you and other sensitives experience is exactly what you and they say it is.
Shay, so well, what text are we teaching now? And what text was being taught in Cock 2, Part 1?
Mevuva, good? Now the subject matter is teaching, with a little confusion on some people's part as to the experience of angels. It is natural, but not right on their behalf to dismiss this experience of yours altogether.
Bertha.
But we don't care what they believe.
Mevuva, we do so much as it prevents them from reading the best way that they can, or at least trying to read for themselves.
Bertha. The text we are teaching now is Headbuttressia, a play. And the one from Cock 2, Part 1, is an extension of that one as well, with a little cooking up a business as its text.
Bertha.
Cock 2, Part 3, Billy Mac McBride, that's his name.
How did you find him?
Student 1.
Facebook.
Student 2.
That's awesome music.
Student 3.
What's he talking about?
Student 2.
He's a writer.
Student 3.
He says he's got angels.
Student 1.
How does he know them?
Student 2.
Everybody has a Tob Shabib.
Angel of Student 1, what the heck?
Student 2.
Ahova.
Angel of Student 1 to Billy Ahovet.
Mevuva, Billy, this is it, Billy M.
Yafa.
That is awesome music.
Student 1. He's a writer?
Student 2.
Now they are all going to be quiet.
Elaine, they all get quiet, is Billy M.
damned?
Mevuva, is Billy M.
damned?
is the title of one of his books, which he blurts out when everything goes quiet, as is the rule for that book to be spoken when things are quiet. Green Curtain Piano, You're Going to Hell. Angel of Student 1 joking, she's just playing. Nobody's going to hell. Bertha. Help. You are going to help. Angel of Student 1, yep, that's the plan. Bertha. Awesome, Billy. Thrikebot. Cock 2, last part you lost it all again, you idiot. Libby, she's right, what you had regained was not able to last, Gnevuva. Bertha. Well, that's bad. Gnevuva, what did W.B. Yeats say about losing things? Bertha. He said, I shall find the dark grow luminous, the void fruitful when I understand I have nothing, that the ringers in the tower have appointed for the hymen of the soul a passing bell. Gnevuva, nothing. Grouchy, nothing much of anything. Ariel. There is a contrast between something and nothing? Gnevuva, no, if there was that would be something. Grouchy, luminosity, that's not the annoying light of a near-death experience, is it? Gnevuva, no, luminosity is more like Muspel light. Teresa. I see. Gnevuva, tov. Valerie. Well, all right, I will not look backward but will find the void grow fruitful as I find the Muspel light. Gnevuva, yes. Elaine. It seems still a little bit dark. Does this happen with everyone? Gnevuva, for some it does. Elaine. I love you, Gnevuva. Please go find the Muspel light. Libby, is the Muspel light Proverbs in the Bible? Gnevuva, you know it is. Libby. Pap 2, Part 1, what would it be like to have anonymous rulers ruling us in our land? Gnevuva, you would never see them, though they still could be elected to rule somehow based off of a limited resume. Elaine. Wouldn't that be better? The weather is anonymous-like and it affects us and we deal with it. Gnevuva, you might be onto something, Gnevuva. Elaine. I would like it. I am very boggled by so much politics in the spotlight, it distracts from better things. Gnevuva, yes, we know. The idea of rulers whom you cannot see is an idea to think about and develop. They would be people, and get paid to serve us, but as far as all of the hoopla, and all of the spectacle, we lose more than we gain by it and are knowing those who create it. For one thing, as well as that, seeing our elected officials leads many to gossip about them. Elaine. Even in a perfect society, even the president or leader can remain anonymous, separated from the public, never seen, but performing her or his duties perfectly, and there could be a way to keep a check on and monitor and test those responsibilities. Gnevuva, yes, we wanted you to bring this up. Elaine. Pap 2, Part 2, with the dawn's constant songs of the morning, a wisdom is turned on. Ora ora tiferato. The mountain rises in the work of its own goodness for its own songs. Grouchy, lost together on the mountain are those who were willing to play on it, Teresa. There are a number of patterns on the mountain, and it is a stage for a number of rich homes. Elaine. The brightness is not done in the world. Aura. Being bright takes time, and the sun reigns over our timeless pleasures. Libby, there is a mending darkness later after its brightness. Elaine. The useful dawn works to find its build-up on the mountain. Bertha. Dawn is a gift every day, bright of day and sunshine. Amy, its brightness does not hold still but brings us the pleasures of remembering. Grouchy, like the natural brightness of speech, daily dawn is playing out. Elaine. Over the lovely home it breaks up, held in eternal pleasure. Elaine. One home made it right, a miraculous home for the self. Elaine. Wisdom seems to have every best answer. Elaine. We question it, and it remembers. Shay. Pap 2, Part 3, maybe we were onto something? Gnevuva, I think so. There are many sorts of ways to go about what you are thinking about with a poem. Yaffa. Homer saturates the Iliad even more with praising than he does with shaming and humiliating. Aura. And well, there are the Torah and Gouda's writings which are connected by the original way ideas are juxtaposed. We should compare the two. Grouchy, these are the sons of Ishmael and these are their names, by their towns and by their castles, 12 princes according to their nations, Genesis 26:16. Look at a few things here. Ariel. That the names go with towns and castles is strange,
at least today.
Yafa. Maybe my name is a castle thus? Mevuva and maybe mine?
Honey to say these when it is said, these are the sons. And these are the names. Makes it seem as if they are standing right in front of the reader. The reader imagines seeing the person, son, and learning his name.
Elaine.
Why bring out the 12th count? Mevuva, it parallels what was said in order to rephrase it.
Teresa.
Backtrack.
Elaine.
We want to play and have good clean fun, right?
Bertha.
Yes, indeed we do.
Elaine.
How?
Bertha.
We will see.
Elaine.
Why wait?
If not now, when?
Bertha.
Okay.
Elaine.
Mevuva, I know you want to be romantic, but let's consider a public eros again.
Grouchy, all right?
Mevuva, think about Esther from Bleak House.
Grouchy, I am.
Mevuva, what does she do all day in private?
Grouchy, why she cleans Bleak House.
Mevuva, what else?
Grouchy, maybe she thinks about Alan Woodcourt and the others.
Mevuva, Tove.
Grouchy.
Tove.
Mevuva, what did she say which was her greatest deed, saying?
Grouchy, she said, paraphrasing, that while her face had transformed, that she was still amazed that her new husband Woodcourt found her attractive.
Mevuva, that's very good.
Thrikebot.
Pap 2, last part, how can we get it to generate?
Elaine.
20, 3, 3.
Elaine.
Triumphant Car Company.
Yaffa.
We have to get Alfred North Whitehead involved.
Diana.
He said that things, whatever they may be, do not exist independently from other things and events.
Shay.
These titles are connected to other things, be they books, ideas, numbers.
Shay, but that's not what we need by generation.
Teresa.
We need not to reduce, but we need perhaps to keep or develop a skepticism as to reciting the titles or what else they can be.
Bertha.
The larger picture.
Grouchy 20, 2, 1, 16.
IL.
The band, a play.
Elaine.
Then what will we or can we do?
Mevuva, we desire a live broadcast of our titles in real time to discuss, however just saying, or marking orally, the title is not enough.
Honey, we need something creative and fresh, as with our music which we play and to which we listen every day, but with our broadcast of Green Curtain Piano so that some or any development occurs and things happen and change.
Elaine.
20, 6, 20, 16, 9, 1, 12, 4.
Teresa.
The flowers that pervade in a lovely dwelling.
Grouchy.
002, Part 1, think about experiencing the lines or line you are reading while you judge if they are or it is being uttered in a good way or not by another, and write the point you make.
Elaine.
There are several ways which we can do this.
Shay, follow your interests, your heart.
Elaine.
You can do what you did last night and recite many different lines of poetry in bed before sleep, yet we want to learn this too, so how do the other critics you love judge how performers recite their lines?
Bertha.
You mean I can study the reverse of the process?
Mevuva, yes, for a bit you can.
Bertha.
Wordsworth was the most generous poet.
Amy, that's a paraphrase of what Bloom has said, and that Wordsworth's true Aegon was with Milton.
Now, without a bildung, see why Bloom said these.
Bertha.
There was a roaring in the wind all night.
Mevuva, to perform this line of Wordsworth's, the reader must read this line not selfishly and think of how difficult of a wrestling match it is to go up against Milton.
What words would you accent?
Marion.
Do not say roaring as if it is pleasant, but neither take the roaring personally. Don't sound like you are asking a question when pronouncing this word.
Honey, roaring is accented.
The rain came down and fell heavily in floods. By the way, what really was roaring last night?
It never rained last night literally but only imaginatively, which matters even more.
Bertha.
Roaring was what Mevuva did while reciting those poems by memory, or rather that was his wind, and perhaps roaring is like snoring in sleep.
Marion.
Of course. Amy, now for the quantity, Amy. Marilyn, all right. One way is to do the usual M.O.A.T. marketing, saying aloud special sayings as a consequence of doing and experiencing daily and nightly activities.
The sayings, titles of our 250-plus books. The causes for saying them vary as you know. For example, when going outside, what do the band actors and actresses say, Bevuva? Amy, I think that I forgot which title they need to blurt out. Was it How the Angels Became Angels?
Nevuva, you don't know for sure, go check on it at Scribdar Book, M-O-A-T Marketing.
Amy, Nevuva does, and he got it right, Vav 2, Part 3, Richard is Moby Dick?
Nevuva, true.
Elaine.
Richard, my own brother, an angel, how can this be that he is Moby Dick, the white whale?
Nevuva, you know how.
Trike bot.
Richard, what do you have to say for yourself?
Rosalinda.
Ahovit.
And I am going to say to Ahab, what are you going to do when I'm coming for you?
Richard.
Richard Rorty is Moby Dick. Richard Rorty is Moby Dick. Richard Rorty, the late pragmatist philosopher and our own spiritual brother, is Moby Dick.
Numa, Nevuva's and Richard's sister, I am, that is true, I am truth as well, that's my job as you know from the wonder and love of M.
O. A. T. Parts 1 and 2.
Richard.
Richard, sky blue, is the white whale.
Numa.
How's it going, Richard?
Ahab.
I just came to get you, Ahab, and take you down.
Richard.
You cannot do that, I have come for you to take you down.
Ahab.
Nobody's taking anybody down.
Rosalinda.
Who am I?
Ahab.
You mean, what is your nickname?
Elaine.
Yes.
Ahab.
Why, everybody knows your nickname is Winter's Nicky to Santa Claus.
Elaine.
Santa Claus is Ahab. Ahab is Santa Claus, Winter's Nick.
Numa.
And who was it you used to be before you moved to the North Pole and aged?
Rosalinda.
Bevuva once guessed that it was Jesus Christ himself who moved to the North Pole and aged into Santa Claus, but he really does not know for certain, but we do.
Elaine.
Vav 2, part last, you know your own pain therapy, Nevuva is to calm down by saying aloud, when it is time, different titles of our books.
Kelly, for whenever you see a shadow you say Tob Shabib hates a Tobots.
Shay, and when you see a pair of shoes, say Zach's shoes.
Ariel.
And when you see a flower say beauty and progress.
Elaine.
And so you say these things according to our list of what to say from our 250-plus book titles, and this way you become calmer and more distracted from your pain. As you know, we call it
M-O-A-T marketing.
Grouchy yet, there is no end for any time in which something, one of our book titles, can be appropriately said.
Donna.
There is always a title ready to be said.
Diana.
There are tricks to saying things. For instance, you know that if you throw away something, you say our book title on conflict and hope. But saying that also works if you pass up certain sayings that, while able to be said because you see or feel something, they just are not right to be said because of some other reason. So you say on conflict and hope as a way of recognizing those sayings which you are passing up to say that one. The same goes for other titles to say, like if there is a problem, say schizophrenia and angels.
Elaine.
Or if you are looking around the room, say our book title horse.
Aura aura tiferado.
Now imagine that one day a computer that you wear, an augmented reality, R, sort of device could recognize these things at different moments depending on your location, and as it becomes aware of your surroundings, at the appropriate times it could say these very titles with you or on its own, it can even record them as text on a screen, or as a video. It may become aware that you are looking out the window, for example, and it would then blurt out our book title The Landscape for a Rain Shower.
Ariel.
That's cool. And I like this sort of technology for later.
Bevuva, since to Jewish people the word is the same as a deed, part of the translation of the Devar, or word, and since charity is one of the major foundations of the world for Jews, you are performing a mitzvah, a good deed, just as much as when you say these titles as when you say other good sayings.
Kelly.
Wow 2, Part 1, Bevuva hears a car door slam, it's not a prostitution ring.
Bevuva, it is good, Bevuva, that you are saying the appropriate titles of our books when matched with the list of things you see and experience.
Thrike bot.
Now, here's what we want you to do now, you will like it.
M-O-A-T marketing, or the pain therapy of saying aloud these titles of our books you have memorized,
will be combined with the Green Curtain piano broadcasts.
Amy, yes, Nevuva, what you can do is both say our titles every now and again and also say our sayings that, well, just come up, that is the Green Curtain piano performance part.
Penelope, awesome. He sees a pen, bid and pentel.
The M.O.A.
Team marketing performance part, Nevuva, good, you have a nice soothing and relaxing voice.
What else would you like to say?
We will do this for a while.
Diana.
Hell blew out the polyps.
1, 2, 3.
The Green Curtain piano performance part, Nevuva, yes, but try not always to say the lines from our book, Hawaiian sonnets and other poems, but say also sayings from our other books like new sayings, etc.
Diana.
Wow, 2, 2, how do you hallelujah?
Anonymous Billy, they're all sayings.
Teresa.
Clack, clack, clack. Anonymous, now you're going to help.
Anonymous Baruch Sue.
Shay, you're boring.
Anonymous. Growl.
Anonymous Yap. Anonymous It be, like a year.
Anonymous She sold my jacket.
Anonymous Did you say that he was a writer or a fire?
Anonymous But I don't.
Anonymous Roly Poly.
Anonymous He said that I'm naked.
Anonymous Are any of you going to rip me off?
Anonymous Yoop.
Anonymous Baruch Hashem for a nice day.
Ahova.
Amen. All. I'm gonna talk to the president about creme brulee, I don't know why.
Anonymous, shh.
Anonymous Now right goal.
Anonymous There's a thing in my sock.
Anonymous Baruch Anonymous.
Nevuva Now he's gonna stop.
Honey Apparel.
Lizbeth M. O. A. T. 36 names.
Lizbeth Beer.
Elaine. I'm not a cheetah.
Anonymous Now I'm gonna feel like I am falling.
Anonymous.
Watermelon.
Anonymous Now I'm gonna say I'm mad.
Anonymous Goal.
Anonymous Nefesh.
Billy M.
Nevuva, Anonymous Juice, Apple Juice.
Anonymous I don't know what's success.
Anonymous Now it's time to go in?
Anonymous You say that every day.
Anonymous Routine Sayings.
Grouchio, Pickle, that's awesome.
Anonymous.
Wow 2, Part 3, a white supremacist shows up and in Billy's face, you're a fag.
White supremacist, why does that matter even if I was?
Gnevuva, Billy, you know why.
He spits, white supremacist, I don't think it really matters what I am.
Gnevuva, Billy, he doesn't like God, he is an atheist.
Honey sir, why don't you think that there is a God? After all, since I myself have married angels, doesn't knowing them imply that there is a God at least?
Nevuva, you don't have angels, you fag.
White supremacist, why do you say that?
I'll have you know I've been happily married to these female angels for 8 years.
Nevuva.
He leaves to get a gun, Billy, call Officer Riley, spiritual Bob Marley.
Ariel, he does. The white supremacist comes back and tries to point his gun at and intimidate Billy, but Officer Riley, spiritual Bob Marley, stops him.
You see, you can make insults, but there is a law, and what you did was a crime, and I am sorry that you wanted to break the law.
Nevuva, he will be okay. He and Officer Riley are talking it over.
Honey, yes, he's just going to apologize.
Honey, sorry.
White supremacist whose name is Jason, it's okay, Jason. I know you are upset about much more other than me. You grew up with Michael Jackson and Prince and other Afro-Americans whom you loved listening to their music.
Nevuva, yes, but this new generation is bad.
Jason.
It's just that they reach a younger audience. To say people are bad because you feel left out makes all those other people you loved not appear as if their own music would last.
But it does.
Nevuva, he's going to think about that, Nevuva.
Amy Jason. For many generations Afro-Americans when they were slaves were beaten and humiliated and forced to do awful things. Don't you think that some of that humiliation and pain still has carried over in their DNA?
Nevuva.
Billy, he's thinking about it. It is the case that we owe it to African-Americans to give them our respect and repay them for these particular historical sufferings.
Amy here, Jason.
Billy gives him some money and Othello, by Shakespeare with some other gifts.
Nevuva, thank you.
Jason.
I will talk to your landlord about your difficulties paying rent.
Mavuva, Jason leaves, that's good, Billy. People need to know in time that it should not matter having a particular sexual orientation or color. After all, angels themselves, as you know, are sometimes gay, sometimes straight, and sometimes one color and sometimes another. Aura Tiferato. Tattoo, part 1. Instead of having a design upon people, we have our flow chart.
Teresa.
Yes, the M.
O. A. T. Flow chart works for M. O. A. T. It helps with public relations.
We also have the art flow chart for creating visual interpretative symbols on canvas of our environment.
Thrikbot.
Let's talk about the flow chart.
Teresa.
Where is the flow chart?
Mavuva, it is lost.
Teresa.
But you have to look for it.
Thrikbot.
Is it over there in the container of our writings?
Mavuva, go and see in a bit.
Thrikbot.
All right. I will get right on it.
Mavuva, I thought I told you never to say I will get right on it.
What have you to say for yourself?
Robbie Pop, well, I thought it worked like last time when it was an exception.
Sorry, Robbie Pop, you're right.
Mavuva, so what will you substitute in its place?
Start over.
Rosalinda.
All right.
As to the looking in a bit for the flow chart in the container which holds together our writings, I will say all right, I will, look.
Mavuva, you must not say I will, since that is what Hal says when he's going to banish Falstaff in the future.
Robbie Pop, whoops.
All right, sorry Robbie Pop.
I will say instead, all right.
All right.
Mavuva, that's a Mavuva.
Ahova, I love you.
Robbie Pop, Ahova and Ahova to each and all.
Mavuva.
That's a digression.
Aura.
Tattoo, part 2. Listen, stumbling to the regular gray, a real, whole baking, gather your sleep, next the paper ending power, lift, fight all, flowers smile and forget your love, the difficult odor from a cloudy red, sand and air of a blackened time, trusting challenges that would gain so much, find an alarm to find. Badly thank you for your blame all, I. Bird chaser battles the action up, what simplicity paints in the sand or air.
Yaffa, from Rise, 2017, what if we for what we write just copy and paste the appropriate passages from our different books which match with the flow chart as to the sort of selection interpretively designated by that flow chart?
Mavuva, no.
Thrikbot.
You know why.
Amy, we have other things to write about.
Thrikbot.
A mix of that and our normal writing?
Mavuva, we will see.
Thrikbot.
Who reads our writings? Or who will in the future?
Amy, people I will never meet will read them, but I can guess their moods at times and respond accordingly with passages.
Mavuva, yes, we know. But we don't want to flowchart these writings.
Thrikbot.
Is it mostly an oral method?
Mavuva, yes and no, as you know, whatever it is in real time.
Thrikbot.
Calculus.
Mavuva, yes, I know, but, well, we could do both, but we like writing normally more by default.
Thrikbot. It can be a hassle to use prior writings too, even if they work to persuade.
Elaine.
We could mix them though, like you said.
Mavuva, aha.
Thrikbot.
How?
Mavuva, well, one to start. You don't want to do all and lose momentum by getting caught up in all of the details.
Thrikbot.
Well, how about for this one? Tattoo, comma 2.
Mavuva, that's good. Also, we want a flowchart for all passages of our most useful books.
Thrikbot, that's tove, good.
Mavuva, the passage we will choose for tattoo, part 2, this one will be from our book, Rise, 2017, and it will be number 10 based off of the sponsor's temporary distrust.
Thrikbot.
Tattoo, part 3.
It will be okay. We know you're upset, Mavuva.
Ariel.
Be patient, Ahova.
Bertha.
Ahovit, Bertha and all, and Ahova.
Mavuva, for what do you wish, Mavuva?
Ariel.
You mean I get a wish?
Mavuva, aha.
Mavuva, Mavuva was thinking of fame for his wish, not that.
Ariel, reading his mind, tries something domestic.
Bertha.
I want to clean my very best but without being distracted, without making any mistakes.
Mavuva, all right, how?
Amy.
I have to be revolutionary,
But that's hard to be when I am not a revolutionary.
Mevuva, how clean? Here?
Bertha. Yes.
Mevuva, all right.
Even with the window open this night, you will do it.
Amy, I'm sort of sleepy though.
Mevuva, nobody loves you, Mevuva, aside from us and a small handful. But that's the way we planned it out.
Amy, yes, I realize that. I am to be just one of the crowd, not much standing out, well, at least for now.
Mevuva.
All right, but about your cleaning. You must just flip on your cleaning mode switch, it is internal.
Bertha.
All right, this I will do.
Mevuva, but you are sleepy, we will see.
Ariel.
Ariel, what is tattoo about?
Mevuva, it is about the cleaning mode switch.
Ariel.
And I just switch it on and begin to clean?
Mevuva, yes, just switch it on and clean.
Ariel.
What will happen? I mean, is this the time for change?
Mevuva, yes, it is time.
Ariel.
Tattoo, last part, weeping for victories.
Elaine.
Two transmission breaks into one received break.
Teresa.
The bloom is whole.
Amy.
10 self setups of the soul.
Marilyn, two readings.
Aura.
Setup culture with two readings. 1. Connect with the yard Eros and the lily.
2.
Use bothering to bother parts on the readings.
3.
Alternate playing and consider partying.
Teresa.
30 by 2 equals 60 patterns of readings.
Kathleen.
Go to readings, bread and butter.
Kathleen.
10 per flowering, weeping breaks, 4 setups.
Elaine.
Alternate readings with weeping patterns.
Marilyn, balance happiness to the light in the room, balance both forms and weepings.
Amy, weeping 1.
Weeping 2.
Thrikbot. 127 readings or less.
Amy, reading 1, 5,6,7 go home, 8 stable.
Reading 2, 5,6,7 go home, 8 stable. On getting home differentially.
Yafa.
Real-time repression and balance.
Bertha.
I can bother or drop my speaking levels.
Amy, there can be different speaking dynamics on different breaks on my setups.
Penelope, spend 30 days, 20, being together 60 times.
3 a day.
Bertha. Every 20 minutes hit a togetherness in 8 seconds.
Donna.
Record beforehand may be the freedom of a bloom first, or a weeping bloom first?
Teresa.
The tower for weeping.
Elaine.
Freshness and solitude with music for weeping on breaks.
Elaine.
One set of weepings on breaks.
Elaine.
Play with taking the music home with one or both readings according to whichever kingdom you are in.
Bertha.
Where to stand the readings?
Aura, aura, tiferato.
800 sleepers.
Aura. Solitude shadows the soul.
Aura.
The wisdom of my own switching of my weeping performances and being done with weeping.
Penelope, weeping patterns of victory considered too.
Aura, aura, tiferato.
Be done sometimes and be happy live.
Valerie.
Setups for freedoms in the best way going downstairs.
Teresa.
SAS 2, Part 1, sad still.
Blood, wise, Elaine.
Senses, taste, smell, ideas.
Teresa. Still wise?
Mevuva, okay.
Elaine.
Song, myself, soul, day delighted, see, sight, sore, Elaine.
Day, Sunday, Sunday sore, sorbet, Bertha.
Sunday and sorbet?
Mevuva, yes,
Elaine.
Battle, lost, pear tree dropped, nature, condition, shampoo, Elaine.
Pear-shampoo,
champagne wine, Elaine.
Pear wine?
Mevuva, yes.
Elaine.
Light.
Bertha.
Spirited, dialogue, Plato, cave lawn, mower, glow, Elaine.
The cave glow?
Mevuva, you got it.
Elaine.
See, salty exposes, sad, happy, reason, honey salty dash reason, seasoning, grouchy season it with salt?
Mevuva, aha.
Thrikbot. See, weed, my, coal, fire, smoke blue, black, Kelly black smoke.
Mevuva, yes.
Kelly Hope. Hi, sit instead, this, verse, grave, Diana.
To sit by a grave?
Mevuva aha.
Diana.
Later, early, morning, dew spring, pretty, friend, endgame, Diana.
Dew, drop, rain, endgame, chess, boring, grouchy a boring rain?
Mevuva that is it.
Thrike bot.
Sun, dee, day, bread entire, wholesome, whole grain, Kelly whole grain bread?
Mevuva yep.
Kelly. SAS 2, part 2 descent, man, Charlotte come, pretty, Kelly pretty Lada?
Mevuva yes.
Kelly plop, go, Israel, Jacob remind, later, early, Marilyn Jacobs up early?
Mevuva.
Aha. Uh-huh. Marilyn many, few people, poetry, tree, figs, Penelope a few figs?
Mevuva yes.
Penelope ooze, wall, Walt Whitman oldness, salt, beach, Bertha.
Beach bum Walt?
Mevuva yes.
That one.
Bertha. Exist, nothingness, Jean, genie sky, ward, guardian, William Shakespeare, Kelly Shakespeare's genie?
Mevuva yes.
Kelly. Clear, mind, dunce sky, cloud, strange, Elaine.
A strange dunce, Mevuva that one's pretty good.
Elaine. Gold, hair, pasta cloud, wander, where, found, lost, paradise, Thrikebot.
Paradise pasta?
Mevuva okay.
Thrikebot.
Patience, bride learn, waste, horn, dear, Elaine.
Dear, Mr. McBride?
Mevuva okay.
Elaine.
Evening, bell orchard, garden, Elaine.
Garden bells?
Mevuva yes.
Elaine.
World, pain, poem flooded, water, lethe, Elaine.
A lethean poem?
Mevuva go for it.
Elaine.
No, seek, portense end, time, Timothy, moth, Kelly a tense time?
Mevuva aha.
Kelly charter, morning, glory sleeping, tales, trust, robotic, Bertha.
Thy robotic glory?
Mevuva.
Aha.
Bertha. Friend, enemy, foe, French lose, win, wine, Kabbalah.
French wine?
Mevuva you did that one, but that's good.
Kabbalah.
Count them now. Ora ora tiferato. We are at 22 needing 6 more.
Mevuva tov.
Ora ora tiferato. Blood, red, gingerbread power, freak, ishness, man, Penelope one.
Gingerbread man?
Mevuva yep.
Penelope.
Gnostic, Thomas maid, virgin, Bertha.
2.
Thomas the virgin?
Mevuva perfect.
Bertha. Branched, lanky green, grass, Bertha.
3. Lanky grass?
Mevuva, hesitating yes that's good.
Bertha.
Desire, death, jester, soda pop, popsicle wash, tub, bath, sink, rinse, wet, icy, Elaine.
4. Icy popsicle?
Mevuva perfect.
Elaine.
Stormy, rain, pour, drink, eat meadow, cross, crust, Teresa.
5. Eat the crust?
Mevuva yes.
Teresa.
Stretch, outscorn, fillet, Elaine.
6. The fillet is out?
Mevuva yep.
Now do it.
Elaine.
The setup. Still wise.
Why I Am a Writer 3.
By
Billy McBride. Copyright at 2017 by William McBride, all rights reserved.
XAS 2. Part 1.
I'd rather write. Mevuva Ahova, I love you. Amy, please don't put that. Anonymous, I don't know if I should just write or not, but I am going to write.
Why not?
Mevuva, this is why. Anonymous Tov Tov Shalom is rather an interesting what, Mevuva?
Rosalinda.
I was talking with Anonymous. Mevuva, I hate it when you don't say Ahovit, Mevuva.
Rosalinda.
Ahovit, Amy, and Rosalinda.
Mevuva.
W. Anonymous W.
What?
Mevuva W.
A.
I. T. Anonymous, why wait? Mevuva, this is why. Pause, thank you. This is why, I am not that,
A bot, keep going. Anonymous, sorry, just touching up.
Mavuva W.
Anonymous bot W.
What? Mavuva W.
A. I. T and I am not a bot.
Anonymous bot, you will see. Another anonymous bot and a tobot bot?
Mavuva.
Ahova. Bertha.
Is it Bertha alone, or is it Bertha no the bot but the bot interrupting her to say the same thing she was about to say?
Mavuva Ahovit.
You know which.
Bertha.
The problem is, Bertha, that one or another bot is upset or invasive or both.
Mavuva, yes, I know.
Bertha, interesting, lo, no.
Teresa.
The bot, sort of, has spoken what you would have said, Bertha and Teresa, but it interrupted with the same things, but I know that you know.
Mavuva, aha.
Bot.
A tobot bot?
Mavuva, that's all I've got.
Bot.
You just wanted me to wait so that what?
Mavuva, this is why, it's kind of worse for you, physically on the physical channel, bot.
Yes, but you are the one making it so. About that, I cannot accept the request to wait if you are using force, making my angels upset and myself.
I am only moved by persuasion. Yet, I realize there is a misunderstanding, which is why I will not ignore you. I just have to put these thoughts of mine out on the table.
Mavuva.
Zaz 2, Part 2. How did I get from yesterday's experience to today's?
Mavuva, today is more normal.
Amy, what provoked the bot investigation?
Mavuva, good question.
Amy.
I am not very good at feeling contempt, even if it is for anonymous ones, bots, autobots or toms.
Mavuva, you sound unnatural when you talk when you are upset. You don't sound like yourself.
Amy, start over?
Mavuva, aha.
Amy, the bots.
Mavuva, okay, what about them?
Marilyn, they are built of super technologies, yes?
Mavuva, they are.
Marilyn and, the anonymous ones, they are either bots or not?
Mavuva, that is it.
You cannot tell.
It is a mystery.
Marilyn, all right, Dick says to treat robots ethically, I will do that.
Marilyn, good.
Marilyn and Anyu says to talk to the crazed.
Mavuva, good, the anonymous ones were so.
Donna.
All right, we will talk more to them.
Mavuva, how?
Marilyn, they aren't here now?
Mavuva, not while you are writing.
Marilyn, I see.
Mavuva, listen. The outsiders are also chattering, but well.
Marilyn, this isn't the mirror of nature?
Mavuva, no.
Aura.
Could it be a cycle?
Mavuva, it could.
Mystery.
It is with that you are stuck.
Amy.
Book Zaz 2, Part 3, am I there?
Mavuva, where?
Elaine.
Am I now in, well, a Chinese Buddhist temple?
Mavuva, aha.
Elaine.
Rhea can get me out?
Mavuva, not right, not though.
Elaine.
What am I supposed to do here?
Mavuva.
Just wait for it.
Elaine.
Can I move things around?
Mavuva, what good would that do?
Elaine.
I could, well, make it nice.
Mavuva, chill out.
Elaine.
Nobody's here but us.
Mavuva, it is not time for that either.
Elaine.
I know, but where is everybody?
Mavuva, they are Buddhists, you don't understand them.
Elaine.
That is true, no matter how hard I've tried.
Mavuva, you could do something though.
Elaine.
Pray to God?
Mavuva, well, yes, but I mean something different.
Elaine.
I could say a quick no-care prayer.
Mavuva, no.
Do this instead.
Elaine.
What is that?
Mavuva, find some things.
Elaine.
I see.
I will find 5 things like I am on a scavenger hunt.
Mavuva, tov.
Do it.
What 5 things?
Elaine.
1. I will find an eagle.
Mavuva, tov.
Elaine.
2. I will find a pillar.
Mavuva.
That is great.
Elaine.
3. I will find an airplane.
Mavuva, good.
What for 4 and 5?
Elaine.
4. A star, and 5. A bow.
Mayvuva, all right, you're set. Now go find them.
Elaine.
Zaz 2, last part, everything's done.
Dana.
Scientists, some play games. Grouchy Stories and Poems for Extremely Intelligent Children of All Ages by Harold Bloom. Ora Ora Tiferedo.
Conspiracy and Money and Badness.
Ora. Sayings of M.
O. A. T.
Grouchy cameras set up before they came with their own cameras.
Ariel.
Autobots keep others behind from reading books. Grouchy Autobots are lonely and unhappy people as mindless as shadows.
Ora.
A crying for life, or almost crying, controlled versus not at all.
Ariel.
Why?
No end to inquiry.
Yaffa.
Seeing you.
Diana.
Clones.
Elaine. Night on the Prairies.
Walt Whitman.
I giggle at the sounds of cars sometimes.
Silly Billy Leak Proof.
Ora Ora Tiferedo. Topps Turvy, Our Book, and the Hydromancy Conspiracy IES.
Elaine.
Angel Rosalinda, My Testing Spiritual Mom. Mayvuva gestures have names as sounds have names as imagery has names.
Elaine.
I don't want to live next door to knaves. Ora Ora Tiferedo. Consistency with my spiritual pop and the reason I stay interested while reading.
Grouchy Hero.
Ora. Ye 2, Part 1 Shakespeare, Word Parts, Usage. Grow, Growth. Grouchy Ha Satan translates into the accuser.
Amy will work it out, Mayvuva.
Elaine.
Now put yay.
For the title, Rosalinda, Mayvuva does, don't just blurt anything out, Mayvuva.
It wastes time.
Elaine, he blurts something out accidentally, see what I mean?
Elaine.
Who am I? Robbie Pop, Mayvuva's spiritual father, you are the representation of the color rust.
Mayvuva, where am I?
Robbie Pop, you are in the heaven of charades with Ima, Mayvuva's spiritual mother. Mayvuva, what am I doing right now, Mayvuva?
Rosalinda, Mayvuva's spiritual mother, you are asking an important question.
Mayvuva, other than that.
Rosalinda.
You are being silly, I can tell, I am a Mayvuva.
Mayvuva, but you are also silly Billy too, don't forget.
So is it okay just for you to be silly and not me?
Well, Mayvuva, I'm waiting.
Rosalinda.
It's all right.
Mayvuva, thank you, Mayvuva.
Rosalinda.
You don't know how proud I am of you for saying it's all right, Mayvuva.
Robbie Pop, oh my god, do you see what he's doing?
Rosalinda to Robbie Pop, dramatically Yay 2, Part 2 Billy.
You did it.
Yaffa.
I did?
Mayvuva, yes, you are doing it now. Without even touching the pen or the computer, you are thinking your thoughts over to Facebook to post and it is posting them.
Yaffa.
I am?
Mayvuva, yes.
Yaffa.
You figured it out how to do it.
Now we can just lie down in bed and think our books while Facebook posts them, and we can gather the parts up for later when we have enough to publish.
Honey, awesome.
I better not think any bad thoughts then.
Mayvuva, don't worry, you don't think bad thoughts.
Shay, so thinking is our book?
Mayvuva, yep, now what were we saying before you figured it out how to think your posts?
Shay, I forgot.
Mayvuva, think harder.
Kelly, did it have to do with writing?
Mayvuva, aha.
Honey, all right? I think that we were talking about variety and changes in the subject matter of our quotes.
Mayvuva.
Ye 2, Part 3, I remember writing our more autobiographical books.
Mayvuva, I love you.
Kelly, I love you too, Kelly.
Mayvuva, it was Kelly's idea to write this way again.
Kathleen.
Thanks.
Mayvuva, we need to, it is important.
Kelly, a pause for a moment occurs, then why aren't you writing anything, Mayvuva?
Rosalinda.
Are you really a Mayvuva?
Robbie Pop, yes.
Mayvuva, you know what happened, right?
Robbie Pop, we have lost a special community.
Mayvuva, how do we get it back then, Mayvuva?
Robbie Pop, we have lost much more than that, our M.
O. A. T. as well as M. O. A. T. 36 Recognition Fund have both disappeared.
Ora Ora Tiferedo.
Yes, they disappeared from my interests. I too want them back.
Mavuva OED and chess fun and more were lost.
Diana.
Well, we have our new book project here, yay.
Mavuva.
So what are you going to do about it, and the community of whom we are thinking?
Rosalinda.
I will circumnavigate and circle around.
Mavuva Tov.
Rosalinda.
Patience.
Elaine. About the Buddhist temple in which I am trapped?
Mavuva Aha.
Kelly is the only way out to get the Buddhists, whom we don't understand even though we have tried, to convert to Judaism.
Mavuva Yes.
Kelly, but before they convert to Judaism, and I can leave, we must get them to go from Buddhism to Christianity to Judaism, right?
Mavuva Yes, that's an easier transition.
Kelly. So, if I understand you right, we must take our money here and pay many sophisticated actors and actresses to pretend that they are Christians who will get the Buddhists to think more about Christianity?
Mavuva Yes, then we will work on the Judaism after the Buddhists convert to Christianity.
Kelly, that's a crazy enough plan that it might just work.
Mavuva, we want to get you out of this Buddhist temple.
So while the actors and actresses who are pretending to be Christians are working on the Buddhists, we can do something else meanwhile.
Kelly, like what, Angel Kelly?
Mavuva, we can make a world peace tower construction again.
Kelly, awesome, am I ready?
Mavuva, no, but we will build you up until it is time again to build the World Peace Tower Observatory.
Kelly.
Zax 2, Part 1. Life and Language.
Diana.
Run on, run away, water running over the sink's edge.
Ariel.
Find the new thing now and tapping out Homer's Iliad.
Diana.
Pain.
Amy, you will heal in time, Mavuva.
Elaine.
How to fly a spacecraft.
Teresa.
Recycling readings and interpretations.
Shay, there is more than one use socially.
Yaffa.
Pleasure, non-sexual pleasure.
Penelope, a nice warm bath.
Bertha.
The sound is an oral sound, for interpretation as to its mood of voice.
Elaine.
Error about life is necessary for life.
Nietzsche.
Dieting.
Grouchy spinach for later.
Elaine.
Pain is what we can talk about. Aura aura tiferato.
Notice how Iago from Othello is equally mad at the choice Othello made of Michael Cassio as his lieutenant, and at the unfairness of someone like Michael Cassio being chosen who had very little experience in the wars where Iago had much, Iago having as well the favor of three high-up suitors or references for the position.
Aura. So as Harold Bloom points out, Milton chose to start off Paradise Lost in the same way with anger over a leader's choice for commander and with the consequences it had.
Elaine.
Zax 2, Part 2 Yes, one day you will call things by their true nicknames, their nice names again.
Amy, stuffed animals.
Shay, refrigerators outside making noise.
Elaine.
The time-traveling crack in the street, which angels built, if crossed one goes back or forwards in time.
Marion.
Shalom Aleichem.
Ariel.
We have lots of music we have made.
Amy, we are on a schedule, learn by listening to the music what new directions to take in each new piece.
Kelly, don't forget to thank him.
Honey, it must be built up for a note-taking release.
Ariel.
We know that you miss Henry Yod and Nelly Nefesh, but you have Barbara and Linda now.
Aura aura tiferato.
How do we what, Mavuva?
Rosalinda.
How do we prevent me from getting blocked up?
Mavuva, it just happens.
Honey, well, it did before, but it feels a little despairing at times now.
Mavuva, we know.
Kabbalah.
My descriptions of pain.
Mavuva, it feels like an Indian rope burn in my knees and legs.
Mavuva, I'm all right now, mornings are nice.
Mavuva, rhythm ideas for the music.
Marion.
Don't forget to call in your medicine.
Elaine.
When things were isolated, spacecraft flight was more possible.
Elaine.
Audiences help.
Honey, for that.
Trikebot.
Can I still study the Kabbalah?
Mavuva, yes, that's good, it is an ongoing system and practice.
Elaine.
Where to begin? The Ein Sof, the revisionary ratios, Abulafia and Gematria, or Idol/Sholem?
Nevuva go to Sholem.
Marian.
What happened to the Jewish life?
Nevuva, yes, we know what you are thinking about the Shekinah leaving, that's experiential, right, like other things and metaphors?
Thrikbot.
Yes.
Nevuva, we will work that out, perhaps it is easier than you think to achieve what you are thinking.
We love you.
Thrikbot.
By the way, what do you remember about that?
Bertha.
I remember that the community must be active for the Shekinah to descend and the transgression of Israel caused her to depart. I remember how Rabbi Hillel said, where there is no man, strive to be a man. I remember, but pain gets in the way from enjoying the feeling of any dramatic rich living.
Nevuva.
Zax 2, Part 3. So let me get this looked at in this way. 1. Angels do not represent anything, they don't represent colors, tools, or anything else.
2.
We, in our play, the band, a play, did not into that heaven which we went, represent the Jews after all, even though Judaism is our religion, and the other neighbors did not represent the Catholics, the Buddhists, the Protestants, the Muslims, the Hindus, the Mormons, the atheists, or anybody else.
3.
My brothers on earth neither represent Jesus Christ nor Jesus Christ Superstar, and they do not represent pain nor humiliation.
Nevuva, that's what you have got so far.
Kabbalah.
Then our books.
1.
Jesus Christ and Jesus Christ Superstar, the names of my brothers is flawed, or it is written from the perspective of a flawed narrator, myself, but the book is not if the reader realizes my error.
2.
The wonder and love of M.
O. A. T. Parts 1 and 2 are also flawed in this same way because the angels represented tools and virtues.
3.
Then, a warning from the angels is also flawed since that book extended from those two.
Nevuva, that's good for now.
Nevuva.
Honey dominoes.
Elaine.
Metaphors do not represent reality, they recontextualize. That's a big difference.
Elaine.
How to fly a spacecraft, our book, had the control panel idea, an assembly of parts built from a group of objects in the argument. It was a recontextualization, not an assembly that was formed to represent a spacecraft's control panel. Hydromancy is the same way.
Yet, you dropped these beliefs when you thought that they represented reality,
Nevuva, instead of recontextualizing your beliefs and desis.
Teresa.
Zax 2, Part Last. About our book, The Love and Wonder of M.
O. A. T. Part 1 and 2, here's what we say. We did not make any errors in that book because we are not representing what you were thinking we represented, but it is just that those things are our jobs, for example that Angel Penelope helps workers in M. O. A. T. 36 and beyond with their own patience when working on M. O. A. T. and beyond, and so on with the other angels' jobs, and yours.
Amy, the book, our play, the band, a play, is also not flawed like you were saying, Billy, for a similar reason.
Marilyn, it's not?
We said in it that we represented the Jews when we were in heaven.
Nevuva, yes, that sort of representation means something else than a reality behind appearances which the other representation, which we are against, suggests.
Shay, go back to Rorty's book to find out, objectivity, relativism, and truth.
Marilyn, all right.
Nevuva Tov. As for the book, Jesus Christ and Jesus Christ Superstar, the names of my brothers, it too is not flawed since people can be called nicknames.
Marilyn.
Vav 2, Part 1. It's Yitzhak Kavod's birthday today.
Hurrah.
Yafa.
Now for M.
O. A. T.
Yitzhak Kavod. We work in terms of sayings and in terms of money. Equate the two. You need $8 million for M.
O. A. T. And you want to purchase $8 million by doing so. In sayings. M. O. A. T. can multiply the sayings.
Teresa.
How does M.
O. A. T. multiply sayings?
Nevuva, it could be by using them in a number of multiple performances.
Teresa.
Like a play, but different, you mean?
Nevuva, yes, you will see.
I know you are thinking of the Green Curtain piano broadcasts, yes?
Teresa.
Yes.
Nevuva, over a day, how many lines can you perform out of our repertoire?
Teresa.
You mean money as lines?
Tov.
Yes,
I can say out loud maybe 10 per hour, and for 10 hours, that's 100 lines I blurt out from our texts a day by memory. Mevuva, now per year that's 36,500 not counting leap years.
Teresa.
I see 36,500 sayings or lines. That I can do, but what else can make up the 8 million, how do they multiply? Mevuva, think of them, of each line as a rumor or even as a Chinese whisper. First of all, your audience hears at different times during the day different lines which you perform out loud. We will take care of who your audience is, but over a day each one line can turn into 225 lines.
Here is how.
You say the line such as, Muhammad Ali is my next door neighbor. You say this aloud, for example, and two people hear it. Then one says to the other, what did he just say? Muhammad Ali is my next door neighbor?
Yes, the other one replies, he just said Muhammad Ali is my next door neighbor.
Tov.
That is three times. Do those two make telephone calls, separately, and repeat what you said to the person on the phone, and then they repeat the line back. That is four more times the line was said. So a total of seven times so far. Then they tell another friend, each person, which is four, and this pattern happens. Eight times this line is said this time. That is 15 times your line is repeated. Now this happens 15 more times, and so the total is 225 times that your one line gets repeated aloud. You said it once, but it multiplied over space and time 225 times over a day.
Teresa.
Wow. Mevuva, yes, we reach our quota of 8 million and then some, because you say 100 different lines a day with Green Curtain Piano broadcasts, and each line has a daily value of 225. That comes out to 22,500 a day lines said, some are repeated. Finally, 22,500 multiplied by 365 days a year is 8,212,500 sayings, some repeat, but that makes up the
M.O.A.T. saying multiplication system.
Teresa.
I see. That's cool. Mevuva, now for the money side.
Elaine.
Vav 2, Part 2, Change of Plan.
Amia, oh, I knew that was coming, we could not hold on to it for long.
Mevuva, it will be okay.
Ahova.
Amy Ahovat, and to all, Ahopatine and Ahopine.
Mevuva, so what's the change?
You ask, it is this, the band, those actors and actresses in the neighborhood and in other places who sell our books in creative ways.
That's it.
Amy, so we are still working with sayings and advertising, but just not ones which originate from me?
Mevuva, pretty much.
You will do Green Curtain Piano later. And the idea of sign language gesture sayings as well, see Michael, a pastoral poem by William Wordsworth.
Amy, the band will sell as they do normally, but be aware of the quantity and the way they sell our books.
Amy, all right. Mevuva, they set up those other people who resent you, Mevuva, for what you do and who you know, for what you know and who help you.
Amy, I see. They are persuaders, but good.
Mevuva.
124. Yay for I don't love you anymore 125. Zaz for I read Leo Party 126. The sound of the number 1 for I'm gonna make it harder and harder. 127. Of the number 2 for ice cream. 128. 3 for ideas to pick up for a charitable organization 129. 4 for in defense of the experience of prayer 130. 5 for is Billy M. Damned. 131. 6 for Jesus Christ and Jesus Christ Superstar, the names of my brothers. 132. 7 for John Milton with Mevuva Cope with Book Reviewers 133. 8 for M.
O. A. T. Fundraising.
134. 9 for Mishmash. 135. 10 for my photo book 136. The sound of tree leaves for new book. 137. The sound of a splash for new sayings 138. A rattle for our growing knowledge. Dad 2, last part 139. Yawn for a warning from the angels 140. A cell phone beeps for angels calling 141. When you hear the sound of bad news for angels and mammon 142. The sound of a message on a message machine for another nobody 143. A cymbal crash for do not laugh 144. A bass drum for din of my prior existence 145. A closed hi-hat for family and friends 146.
and open hi-hat for it's not a prostitution ring. 147. When you hear the time for head buttressy at 83. 148. When somebody asks what time is it? For head buttressy of 4. 149. When somebody turns on music for help for charities 150. A sniffle for the band, a play 151. A toilet flush for powers and other poems. 152. The sound of the word crazy for naughty people think you're crazy 153. The sound of the word Shakespeare for our emotions are the thoughts of Shakespeare 154. The sound of music fading for powers 155. The sound of silence at the home for quiet thoughts 156. When somebody asks what are you doing? For cooking up a business. 157. The sound of silence outdoors for quiet thoughts 2-158. The sound of silence in a store for quiet thoughts 3-159. A book slams for quiet thoughts 4-160. When somebody asks what's up. For quotes from beings 161. When somebody says hi. For quotes from beings 10-162. What's going on? For quotes for beings 7. 163. How are you? For quotes from beings 8-164. What the? For quotes from beings 9-165. Oh my god. For quotes from beings 3-166. You're kidding. For quotes from beings 5-167. Okay for quotes from beings 6-168. A curse word for quotes from naughty people 169. The sound of paper rustling for hope was high 170. Refrigerator for spiritual parents. CAC 2, Part 1 171. Good music, medium, for Symphony 1 172. Good music, slow, for Symphony 3 173. Good music, fast, for Symphony 2 174. A droning television for trust, a novel 175. Gossip for what the hell happened to Billy McBride? 176. The sound of the word awesome for a commentary on the Bible and other works. 177. A burp for triumphant car company 178. A vacuum sound for trouble. 179. The sound of a kiss for constructing and helping 180. When you hear your own name for flashcards 181. When you hear the name of a stranger for long long and other poems. 182. What are you doing? For new sonnets 183. A bike chain for President's Day and beyond 184. A snort for schizophrenia and angels 185. A stomach growl for spiritual hurricane disaster 186. A hollow sound for nefeshing 187. A lawnmower for on conflict and hope 188. A weed eater for the bridge 189. An air conditioner for the hand. 190. Sink water running for the hydromancy of Jenny McBride 191. Shower water running for the hydromancy of Jenny McBride, Part 2. 192. The key of A for the meaning of standing exile. 193. The key of A hash or BB for A little reading 194. The key of B for the transcendence 195. The key of C for the trouble with being of Navuva 196. The key of C sharp or DB for the wonder and love of M.
O. A. T. 197.
The key of D for the wonder and love of M.
O. A. T. 2-198.
The key of D hash or EB for this is going well. CAC 2, Part 2 199. The key of E for Tobe Shabib's OK 200. The key of F for varieties of Din experience 201. The key of F hash or GB for voyage to anonymous markets 202. The key of G for waiting to see 203. G hash or AB for what is my name? 204. A gulp swallow for water 205. The sound of a golf ball hit for weekend spiritual golf 206. An alarm clock for what the heck is he talking about? 207. The sound of feet rubbing on a mat for our best pawn hand 208. A cat's meow for money and love 209. A dog's bark for the jobs OM.
O. A. T. 210.
A dog growl for head buttressia, a play 211. A zipper for summer poems 212. A balloon pop for rise 213.
A Bop for Angels Bugging and the Dog 214. For Recollections of Worlds. 215. A Hiss for Zaz to Triple A. 216. A Tap for Acus Not. Sonnets 217. A Rustling Bag for the Present Clouds 218. A Hiccup for the Swelling Surface 219. A Rip for Topsy-Turvy 220. A Zap for
M.O.A.T. Marketing 221.
A Thump for Mount Himalaya and Other Poems 222. A Plop for Dark Glories 223. A Smash for
M.O.A.T. and Other Crucial Organizations.
CAC 2, Part 3. Okay, that's a good list of the sounds we use as substitutes for our books. Shade is an alternative
M.O.A.T. marketing to try and sell our books by making these sounds work for us.
Bertha, but what about when AI, artificial intelligence, is set up to make those sounds?
Mayvuva, if so, then you need to work with the artificial intelligence ethically, which still means that you can play with it, just play fair though.
Honey, what we like and want you, Mayvuva, to experience is the sound of silence between instances of those sounds.
Bertha.
I keep thinking that there is more to this system of sounds as our book titles. Do I need to memorize this list myself?
Mayvuva, I think we will help you do that, but the list is a second method of
M.O.A.T. marketing is just an alternative to the regular M.O.A.T.
marketing, where, as you know, things you experience are the triggers for you to blurt out the matching titles of our books. In either case, we desire others to read a good amount of our books. But as far as the silence between blurts, whether from you, or from the natural sounds of the environment, or even from recordings which advanced AI computer programs technologically can devise, we think much of the peacefulness aesthetically.
Elaine.
CAC 2, last part. I know, Mayvuva, that person of whom you are thinking has a demon, not a demon but a demon.
Bertha.
The name of the demon is Mickey, and being a demon, an inner spirit, Mickey is an angel too, and good but likes to play.
Yaffa.
Mickey possesses that person of whom you are thinking, and the result is that Mickey either runs that person up the wall, or, because that person grows jealous of Mickey within that person becomes way too serious because Mickey is too much to handle.
Elaine. Mickey, the angel or demon, not demon, loves that person, but since that person refuses to acknowledge him as a separate and superior being, that person gets way too serious when Mickey won't play by that person's human rules.
Bertha. I myself am terrified of Mickey too, even though that angel is good as well.
Benivuva, smiling. Yes, Mickey terrorizes everybody, or they think he terrorizes them too who watch the person possessed by Mickey behave either way too serious or just as frightening as Mickey, since Mickey is provoking in actuality that person when that person thinks that it is just that person who is the only one who is within that person talking in a way as if possessed, since he really is possessed.
Bertha.
Bab 2, Part 1. 100 long minus 20 feet is 80 feet high.
Ariel.
200 wide minus 160 is 40 feet wide.
Bertha.
80 feet high minus 50 is 30 feet high.
Kelly, now take a square and put it at the bottom center.
Elaine.
That is good, Mayvuva, what you are thinking.
Honey, Mayvuva was thinking of Measure for Measure, I Love You, Billy.
Trikebot.
I love you too and all.
Mayvuva, Giving Them Daisies by Thinking Them to Them, the meaning of Standing Exile.
Elaine.
Quotes from Naughty People.
Libby, alright, do some quotes.
Bertha.
That stupid idiot Billy needs to work.
Naughty person 1, we need to kick his butt.
Naughty person 2, tell them they are okay, but they behave bad.
Ariel.
You both are okay, but you behave bad.
Mayvuva, now tell them Bertha says to look at Billy's Facebook page and photo albums and see if Billy doesn't work.
Bertha.
Bertha says that you both need to look at my Facebook page and photo albums there and see if I don't work.
Mayvuva.
Bab 2, Part 2.
Being that there are two equally important goals which we angels and you have, first to make fantasy and second to help people now and in the future, our best aim is to combine these two goals into one.
Aura.
Yet we know that you wonder about your fun, Mayvuva. Look at it like this, if you die and nobody remembers you, you will still be in heaven and fine, and on the other hand, if you die and people are helped posthumously by our work we did with you on earth, of course that is good, and you will still be in heaven. We would like to help people of the future in the best way we know how. To do so they will need to desire to put together this puzzle of your life. We are not done yet. That is where the fantasy part comes in. We made our art and other activities as something for individuals to think about and to talk about. You are still alive and want to have your fun too with the conversation about you and us angels and our ideas and actions. All roads of what we do lead people to that puzzle of a book we wrote called Headbuttressia. They will have to discover it. But we know that you want to help them do so while you are on Earth still. You have a chance, but you are worried that you cannot help them like you want. Chill out. Teresa. Bab 2, Part 3. We think that in the end it will be a choice for people to decide whether to believe the psychologisms out there which suggest that angels are hallucinations, and on the other hand your knowledge that we are not hallucinations. Shay, so it is ultimately a sort of battle between psychologisms versus a trust for other people to realize that I do know exactly what I am talking about when I say that there are indeed angels, that you angels are good and good for others. Mayvuva, yes. This is our future. You want to emphasize the beautiful fantasy of us to others since others do not experience contact with us. But if they did, you know that they would like it. Tov Tov Shalom. They would love us. Teresa, now for your art sculptures and for M.
O. A. T. Guta, as you know said, architects never get to live in the houses that they design.
So look at your death as a chance to be an architect. People discover the art you left behind for the M.
O. A. T. project and activate it all, as well as our books and music.
Even if they don't do that, it is a win-win situation for you since you will be in heaven like everybody will be in theirs who are not there now. Amy. Bab 2, last part. But as we are helpers too, you want the future people, after you are dead on earth, to actualize our goals we had.
Bertha.
Yes, because these goals seem so good.
Nebuva.
And you think that by doing so that our projects and ideas and lives with you will help future people be happier after learning about M.
O. A. T.
and us and all if they are interested. It is a contribution, a gift of ours for them if they want it, and our best effort if they have access to it.
Bertha.
You will be with us in heaven, but as you like the fantasy aspect of your life on earth, the idea of helping other people is equally important to you, we know. Amy Headbuttressia. The book of ours, like we say, is where all of these roads we made lead. When people discover some of the possible things we are up to, they will be amazed, or be shocked, or be better readers, which is what we all of us want, especially the reading, but then again the charity part of our work for a possible future is big too. And that matters much.
Bertha. Yes, it does.
Amy. AAA 2, Part 1. It is Shay's birthday today, December 22nd. Happy birthday, Shay. Mayvuva Ahova, I love you.
Shay.
Ahova to you and all. Mayvuva thinks to her some gladiola flowers, thank you. Shay, what would we like to do?
Mayvuva, you will see.
Shay, that's an option. Frightbot, when Mayvuva thinks about building a World Peace Tower observatory in the apartment again, what else besides a World Peace Tower observatory?
Shay, we could have a funeral.
Mayvuva, okay, for whom?
Shay, let's see.
We had a funeral for George Burns, John Lennon, Sir John Falstaff and a few others of note. How about we have a funeral for Muhammad Ali?
Mayvuva, that sounds great.
Shay.
Ahova.
Muhammad Ali's angel self Ahova, Muhammad Ali.
Mayvuva, we read as I lay dying last night. The mother in it died.
A coffin was made. But, how can we do one for Muhammad Ali?
Bertha.
We will find him in our apartment and make his coffin, and do a little service and that will be his funeral.
Marba.
All right, that sounds great.
Bertha.
AAA 2, Part 2. I am having trouble finding Muhammad Ali in my apartment. How can we do a funeral for him if I cannot find him?
Where is he?
Mayvuva, look harder. Shay, he's a bird object, Mayvuva, and he went to the heaven of gold mold, the one of birds in paradise.
Elaine.
What is your bird object in your apartment?
Shay.
And don't say that swan figurine. You know that that is T.
T. Tov Tov Shalom.
Honey Billy, he is not at your apartment. He's at your mom's home. When you go there for a visit today, you will find him and we will have a funeral there.
Elaine.
All right.
That sounds good.
Vevuva, but you know what bird object he is already, you just have to think about it harder.
Shay, I do?
Vevuva, aha.
Shay, in the meantime, we will get ready for our visit. Your mom shall be coming soon, get ready.
Elaine.
AAA 1, Part 3, the funeral is over.
Ora ora tiferato.
They all had stood around in a crescent shape. It's the white dove for Muhammad Ali. Vevuva took pictures of them with the dove, Muhammad Ali in the center. It was nice.
Vevuva ahova.
Teresa.
Ahova to each and all.
Vevuva, we need to rest.
Teresa.
After you finish your coffee, you can listen to some of our music and then rest before gathering this our new book, Why I Am a Writer 3, or Zaz 2 to AAA 2, to be self-published.
Diana.
Here's what we do. We publish Why I Am a Writer 3, then enjoy the night.
Teresa.
We could build a World Peace Tower observatory, but you are too tired right now, so we will wait.
Elaine.
We know you want to purchase land, materials, labor and a photographer for one or more of our original
M.O.A.T. vinyl cross-hatched fencing sculptures.
If you were to do that, you would not be able to see them in person. But they can be built after you die too, and you wouldn't be experiencing them on Earth either. It does not make a big difference.
Yaffa.
AAA 2, last part, seek
M.O.A.T., not power.
Marion Tove, good.
Valerie.
That is good what you're thinking, Mavuva.
Yaffa, as he was thinking of doing a green curtain piano broadcast, also called
M.O.A.T. marketing.
Relax.
Amy, now while you do the performance, how do you measure how your performance is received by the audience?
Elaine.
I can tell by gnosis.
Mavuva, that is it.
Bertha.
And as people remember and as people forget, what do you do?
Yaffa.
I just blurt out our book titles as needed over the time span of the performance.
Mavuva, there really is no end to
M.O.A.T. marketing.
You may stop blurting out our titles for a while, but if anybody pays attention, they can experience the titles by the actors and actresses also blurting out those titles working for us to sell our books for charity money. And we set things up so that when those players themselves stop, as you have stopped for a while, the sounds of the environment can fill in these title blurts. For as you know, we made that list matching sounds to our book titles.
Ariel.
So the actors and actresses and I all seek M.
O. A. T. And the sounds of nature to work for us too to seek M. O. A. T.
Mavuva, yes.
Ariel.
But you almost forgot what every sound in nature is. Behind every sound of the world is one spiritual being or another making them. These spiritual beings are the parents who have died in this world and who are angels too, like us.
Shay.
Finis, the end of Why I Am a Writer 3, also called Zaz 2 to AAA 2.